Oh, there.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, yeah, yeah. You gotta. If you click sign in, it just signs in with your Steam, and then you can change your name.
I did that, but it didn't change my name.
Oh yeah, yeah. You gotta change it manually. Yourself? Yeah.
Let me mute on Discord now.
I'm good, buddy. Scraping right now.
Okay.
Who just flushed?
Who the fuck is
What's happening? Who's like having a 3-course meal?
On the toilet.
Bully?
Well, what the fuck, man?
I think it's Bully.
Oh yeah, because he's muted on Discord. Oh, Bully. Oh, no. Bully.
Bully, we can hear you.
Where's
Yo, did you just have a meal on the toilet, bro?
Why do you keep mentioning the toilet? Why do you think it's
I heard
toilet?
A toilet
did,
flush!
Yeah, it did sound like a toilet flush.
Okay.
Yo, he's still not back.
Oh, he's opening a door?
Oh, do I have the wrong light again?
Oh,
it's Lucas!
It's Lucas!
Lucas!
Oh, I didn't even tell that was
yeah, you're,
Lucas.
You I think yeah, it sets your webcam mic, Lucas.
Here's mouse clicking.
Yes.
There he is.
We Sorry. Could hear you walking around and closing the door and stuff, and yeah. scraping
what
like a meal.
What kind of fucking mic is
it? It sounded like you flushed the toilet at one point.
Yeah. No, I was like cleaning the plate real quick before I put it in the dishwasher.
Flush, right?
There it is.
Why it's so far away?
Whoa!
What are you excited about?
What's she excited about? You can't hold it for
my
me, Sarah.
My sister's having a baby!
Oh, yay!
Yay!
Let's celebrate by playing Among Us.
Congratulations.
Congrats, Alex.
That baby looking sus.
Hey, Grandma.
I gotta turn Katie up a little. Hold on.
Wait, are you a grandma then? No.
And her sister, Sammy. Hello?
Yeah,
Sammy?
What is she?
She's in the hell.
An auntie.
Grandma? What is she?
Granny.
Hey, speak a little, Katie.
Hi. Hello.
I have to literally not change anything. Trying to? Yeah, that's good.
Yo, she's counting really quickly.
That's impressive, Katie.
Last time it ended up in a video.
Yes!
Nah, she's counted
I'm
before.
Sorry.
Yeah, I'm pulling Lucas first. Who's with me?
Right, that's gonna happen anyways. I'm just trying to make the most of it while I can.
8, 9. Oh, we're all here. Is there anyone here who isn't
Not here.
Speaking? Yeah. Tortilla?
Hi.
Yeah, you're
you
good.
Hear me? Okay, good.
We're 9 of 9.
Yeah, we're all here. I haven't heard Bully, yeah. though.
I just need to go. Wee.
Yeah, we're good.
Please don't start. I have to wee.
I thought we'd have our colors that we have in Teal's chat, but Sammy stole my color.
This is the color I played in the original session.
Bully's my color.
The problem is, kind of Sammy and you, Pata, are quite similar.
Yes!
I don't think there is a green or light blue kind of.
Like, if there was another color, I like, there isn't. It's the only one I can use.
Have I stolen anyone's?
Yes.
I shall change.
I think I'm the only green one, right?
I'm pretty sure I was green.
I'm the angry red.
Very fitting.
Yo, I'm pissed.
Thanks, man. Just trying to play my role. I'll probably close my window.
Right. So, let me go through the settings. I have a few voice settings here that we can talk about.
Yes!
Skip a lot of them. You guys can see them yourselves. If you open on Better Crew, there's a settings top left. Don't show it on stream, because
so
it shows your lobby as well.
Are we playing with these mics like always on then?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think you could set a mute though at the bottom if you wanna just specifically like if you wanna talk to
By
your subs
default,
while you're dead or something.
Mute keys are right alt and to deafen is right control.
Yeah, you can set it to push to mute if you wanna
That's the same
talk
as
to your chat.
You see it on the right as well, it's like Discord. That's like a symbol
oh.
if you're muted.
Yeah, I just opened the little program again. It's so cute.
Yeah.
With all of us. I like it.
I like it.
It's super cool.
It's really impressive, actually.
Yamba.
So
my computer told me that the program was a virus.
Yeah, I did that for all of us.
Yeah, same.
Yes. It's Theo's virus. He has a bank account now.
There we go. But he needs that.
I don't know.
No, I'm mining Bitcoin from you all.
Oh yeah.
Right, so we're gonna leave it at pretty standard. We're not adding walls block audio. We've tried a few of these and they don't work very well. The distance is pretty good. It basically goes for your screen and then a bit more. That's how far you'll hear people.
Yes!
Now what we're gonna turn on is, it's up to you guys. You know when you vent as an imposter? You can turn on, you know if you're under a vent and you're waiting to come up. I can actually turn it on so that I can hear you. So if you're under me in a vent, it's like a muffled filter.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Which I think is quite fun. I'll turn that on. You could also, if we don't have that on, I can turn on private talk in vents, which means that if two imposters are in vents, they can talk tactics.
Ooh, well, that's pretty good.
That could be fun, yeah.
I don't think we should play with both. I think it's either or.
I think first.
Turn off visual tasks. Isn't that like, doesn't that spoil things? When you can see who's actually doing?
We can do that as well. Let me finish the voice stuff and I'll have a look at that. We can do calm, sabotage, disables voice. So if an imposter sabotages, our voice doesn't work. Like it, we're all muted.
Sounds good.
Hear through cameras, nah. Imposter radio, nah. All right, I think that's good. And then settings here.
Game. I can't fuck
tracks,
I can't mute a game, I'm sorry guys.
Right, you can set up one of them, Alex, you know, right?
It's so good, I find just like...
At the bottom, Alex. Right, just to kind of push the mute.
Right all, it's default.
I'm pissed off, man.
I don't
have
any... Katie, nice browser.
Do you have the right mic set in the program?
On the top left, Alex, is the setting put in, and scroll down.
I can't scroll down. There's nothing to scroll.
You are looking in the program, not in Among Us, right?
Hey, get back here.
Oh.
There you go.
Give her.
Nice
give her. I'm a Peaky Blinder.
Thank you.
I've confirmed. What is confirmed?
How are you faster than me? What is this?
I can turn my mic volume off.
Yeah, I set you to 180 and you're still pissed.
It's all the way at the bottom, Tia, and you're all the way at the top.
No, I mean when I was close to her, even.
P-P-O-R-N?
Yeah, sounds good to me.
Hello.
Yeah, I want
RN, right?
You're fine. It's always gonna be one that goes against the grain.
Oh, in the settings, you can have it so that the lobby code gets hidden.
Is that
oh!
Yes. Okay?
Where?
Right at the bottom. Cool. Scroll all the way to the very bottom.
That's really cool.
My yogurt raisin!
Nice! Are we ready?
Yes!
No, but let's still play.
Found you!
Let's play! Okay, now... No muting while you're alive, right? Like, come on. Katie?
What's that?
No muting while you're alive.
Okay.
Okay, let's play Among Us. There's two imposters. Good luck, everyone.
Audible thinker.
It's Lucas.
I'm scared.
Audible stinker.
Yes!
Oh, fuck you, Grandma.
Okay.
Anxiety plus nine.
Yo, innocent.
Shh. Alright, yeah, I can talk. Okay, cool. Oh, God. I'm nervous.
I'm gonna murder you.
So let, Patty. Blah, 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 blah. Do you get to see how it works?
Oh yeah, wow. I never knew how proximity chat worked until you just showed me right there.
Fucking asshole. Hello?
Did you play this game?
That was fast.
Patty, no!
What is this?
So, wait, who found him then?
I did.
Okay.
What? Alex is...
What? Alex, are you muted?
Weird for me.
Alex?
Alex?
What? It's like a radio in the distance. Alex?
Alex is talking on Discord right now.
Oh. He's deafened on Discord, Alex.
You okay?
Oh my god.
What's up, Alex?
Matt, can someone tell him, please?
Alex in the other room.
Alex, I'm here. Hello? What's up?
I can't talk in game.
Okay, so go to your settings in Better Crew, scroll down, and you get to choose microphone. Make sure that's set to your microphone. That's all.
Okay, hang on.
It was Locus.
I'm gonna be really happy.
You guys think this. Bully. Bully.
Yeah, she just phoned Locus up.
Okay.
Basically, right, Paddy was in bottom left, sort of steam room.
Yeah,
I see no one there. That's the only thing.
Wait, who was there?
I've just seen Paddy's floor bottom left, but I've seen no one around, so I have nothing.
He said to throw Locus out, though, and I already voted for Locus.
Wait, wait.
Test. Hi.
Hey, yeah.
Hey, Alex.
Oh, there we go. Hi.
Nice.
I don't see
it. So, sorry, start from the beginning, Bully. We've just found Paddy. What are you saying?
I mean, I have nothing. I've literally just walked in and seen his body. I saw nobody nearby.
Mm-hmm. Now,
so
does anyone...
Bully!
Yeah.
Started
standard answer
magic.
Here.
Throw him out.
That was top right of that.
I don't know. Locus is red. And red means danger.
Oh no, Locus! No! Wait! Locus was top right. He was top right. I saw him before.
What the fuck? Didn't Bully say that he saw him, or
no,
did I miss here?
I've seen no one. I have nothing.
Except for the person you killed.
Maybe I did, Sonny.
Yeah. Okay. From
next.
Man, my
throw
joke
out,
didn't
throw
work.
Throw him out.
No, no, no. Seriously.
Can you imagine if
I voted for myself because I thought you can still see it?
It would have been funny if we knew.
No, well,
you were
well,
able to see it last time, right?
I think so. It might be a setting, though. No, I don't think you ever knew.
Yo, I'm freaking pissed.
I'm with Sammy! Sammy's northwest. Sammy's northwest. I'm coming with calls.
Hello?
Oh, see ya, Katie. Can you still hear me?
No.
Bye-bye. Oh, what the fuck? You were on the other side of the door from me. What tasks do you have left to do?
I have one in the drop.
Yes!
I've gotta go to... do O2.
No, I need to go to the overlay. I can't find where I have to go. For
the overlay? It's just on the right, though. Why is that in the way?
When I go to click the...
She's gone. Okay. It's a good talk. Anyone dead? Hello? God, I'm so used to playing Among Us quiet. Fuck, where's everyone? Hello? I found him in the camera room, and I'll be honest, I was on the cameras for a while before I realized.
Yeah, I saw you on the cameras,
yeah.
I
was on the cameras, didn't see him until I went back to the cameras, and then I spotted him.
Okay, well,
This is really rough.
Yeah.
Why?
Oh, Katie, buddy.
Because I've been with Alex, Katie's down with me, unless she found a way to get there quickly. But then, did you guys see her just now? Because she would have run past you.
I didn't see her.
No.
Unless you went all the way around.
You know what, actually? I'm so sorry about this. Yeah, uh-huh. I was just about to say that. In the cameras when I was looking, I only saw Lucas, and he was bottom left. Which is, if you would but kill Sammy and go down, you end up going there.
What?
I wasn't left, though. Bully was...
Huh?
I was just with the bully.
I'm talking about Lucas.
Bully, Tatia, and Alex.
No, Lucas
No, you
came,
weren't.
Lucas came halfway came through. He had time.
Okay.
He had time to kill Sammy.
But what so, my so point is that when so I came... Katie. No, but when I came to the cameras... I went on the cameras. At that point, the body's there. I was on the
Where
cameras
the
probably for a good 30
was
seconds.
It,
and in the camera room. Yeah. I was on the cameras for a good 30 seconds, maybe. Then I went
there.
Off. I walked away, walked back. And just before going on the cameras again, I saw the body there. But I didn't go far enough that it happened between there. It was like a 3-second thing. But when I checked the cameras that first time, Lucas was bottom left going right. And then I assume he would have gone with you
that's
guys.
When he, that's when we saw him.
Yeah. But obviously I don't know when Paddy died.
Top
but
middle.
If he was bottom left going right, I was already on the right side. So I would have already passed Bully then.
I haven't been top left all game. I was in the storage canister filling up middle tiny room, whatever it is.
I'm sorry.
And that was the furthest I've been. Two cameras.
Hmm. Well, I've said what I've seen. I don't know if it's enough.
I am 100% certain it's not Tortilla, and I'm 100% certain it's not Bully. Anyone else?
Why Tortilla?
Because we were together the entire time.
Yeah. Oh, he was with us as well. Sorry. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, we were bottom right, and Bully was with us as well.
I've seen everyone besides Pata and Tio. This round.
Hey, why are you dragging me into this?
I'm just saying, I've seen Bully, Katie, Tortilla, and Alex.
I saw about that, but he still could have had time. He could have had time.
No, I was doing I downloaded some files and then uploaded them. I don't know what.
I'm a skip.
Skip. Yeah, I think I'm skipping. I say keep an eye on Lucas, though, for now.
I'm keeping an eye on you, Tio. Nice try, though.
Yeah. Tio was the only one close to the body.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Go on, turn it around on me.
No, I was ejected.
Got my eye on you, Lucas.
I got fixed the lights.
Can I hide this? Oh, I can. Very nice.
I'm scared.
Alex!
Oh, I need to flip him on. Not bad.
Yeah. Okay, good work, guys.
I got on it with everyone, and then I was like, I don't think this is a good.
Yeah, we've been there before. Hey, Tordy. Katie? Katie? You seen anything suspicious?
I went to check if, everyone was alive, and everyone was in admin together. So I was like, okay, are we all sticking together? And then I went, no one's there.
Where's admin?
Over the top right. I don't know where they all went.
Hello?
I could go back to the thing and check again where that is.
What task do you have left to do?
O2. Basically the left side, I haven't been over there really at all.
Solid. They really updated this game. Do you remember how the FPS used to be low?
Together.
Where's Pata? Where's Pata?
Right, let's go.
I just want to say I've been looking for all of you. Because I checked if everyone was alive. And
okay,
all of
if
you
we're gonna
together.
Go back this way and we find Pata's body, we know who it is.
Don't kill me! Don't kill me!
There was only six on Harpy, wasn't there?
Yeah, so someone... I was just in there.
Well, you can see, you can see who's died.
If we call an emergency thingy, then...
Did you not see who's died?
It's gonna be
Pata. Pata! You can see on something.
Are we all here?
Yeah,
we're all here.
I'm here.
Okay.
Oh!
Yeah, I'm just doing this real quick!
Nice. Okay. Well,
alright, where is he?
He's still so blind!
Hey, can I just ask, is there two imposters or one?
I set it to two, I believe.
Okay.
Alright.
Unless that was before I restarted the lobby. There should be two.
I'm not gonna say anything. I know who I'm
Yeah, same.
I want... Tio I know and Katie, exactly who you both need to explain yourselves.
Yeah, Tio and Katie, explain.
I can say right now that he is the body is where we all just were, and
it's under the
middle room. Yeah, in the middle of the map, down, and I met up with Tio at the top of the map, and then I said I looked to see if everyone was alive, and I saw everyone in admin, so I went to admin to look for you all, and I saw Tio, and then we all came down.
Okay, cool.
The thing is, one of them, like, might be.
Yeah, it's one of you two.
It has to be one of them.
Yeah.
What, why?
The four of us were together watching.
The four of us were together all the time.
Well, then in that case, there might just be one imposter. Because I don't know what to tell you. There might just be one if you guys stayed together that whole time.
Oh, that's very nice. That's very nice. Oh. He's
trying
to make out like there's a chance that
one person, then the other?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Just in case you guys together think like, oh, we just found Tio and Katie run into us alone together. We were, I was running to you guys.
Can I ask, did you guys stay together that whole time, the four of you walking together?
Pretty much. Yeah. Not pretty much.
What do you mean,
like,
pretty much? It's either you were all together the whole time or you weren't.
No, they were, because I checked to see if everyone was alive, and they were all
together
in admin, so I went
out
there.
Of sight.
Well, no matter who's imposter then, I gotta say, you gotta split up a little bit, otherwise it's...
We were going to, because we all decided to follow the route, because we were in the tunnels. So it made sense for us to go together. And then we checked the admin, and... we realized that someone was dead.
Did anyone ever split up from you guys?
No.
Nope.
Only not for like a couple, like maybe 5 seconds max.
Okay. Yeah.
Have you been in the camera room, Katie?
I was in the camera room with Katie together.
Yeah.
I think I think we all know.
See you first.
Yeah,
this is you gotta not group together though, guys. I mean, it's
and I don't know who to vote for because you were all together. So when you say like, oh, we were together, but maybe not for 1 second, I don't know whoever left you guys. Like,
I
don't
my
know what's
task
going on.
Done, so it'd be stupid on me to just run around alone.
Is there any chance here I can convince you?
No.
No. Yeah.
I knew it was you from the beginning. From that first kill.
The voice,
Are
we calling
I still get to hear them.
I mean, I'm happy to know about our tasks. And
I mean, that's what I thought we were doing.
Yeah, I mean, the four of them are walking together. It's hard for me to do anything.
So you killed Pata?
Yeah, I killed Pata. Sorry, Pata.
I ran up to you and said, hey, and
if
you
I
just
knew
whacked
the,
me.
If I knew the,
I'm
if I knew
so
the
sorry, dude.
Both, you know?
I, like, I can't kill them because they're in a group, and I just caught you off guard. I gotta do what I can.
Yeah, I'm with you, though, that people can't stick together that much.
I think maybe we should try the new, bigger map, because I think we'll get a bit more lost in that. I think that could be a bit more exciting, and they won't just walk around in circles in a group.
We'll try it at some point. Don't need to switch so soon, though.
Yeah, oh, no, we'll see. Just... I am gonna encourage maybe splitting up a bit, because that was not great.
As soon as Katie killed me, I went, you rotten bitch. I got so pissed.
Where did she kill you? Oh yeah, she killed you at the camera. Yeah, yeah.
Nice. Huh.
Welcome, Lucas.
Yes!
Oh, maybe she clutches this, though. She can kill them one by one if she keeps sabotaging as well. Oh, no.
I think she's going to be sus.
Lucas, honestly.
Yeah, I think so.
Because you two were traveling together.
Yeah.
Where was he?
All right. So
I don't like this voting begins in blah blah blah. Like, just let me vote, you know?
He's by the other rocket.
Who did
thingy.
The left?
I did Alex. The left.
The three of us.
I was there with her.
The three of you. Where did? Because I did the right, and Lucas was with me, and alive. Okay. And then I went the left.
So yep. You killed him.
I mean, I just said he's alive, but okay.
Uh huh.
A quick question before we vote. Something from, I think it was the first or second death? The second one. So us three were together in the middle. Mm. None of you saw Katie, despite joining me a second after I heard her. Is there an event in the middle bottom?
I have no idea.
Yo, he's metagaming.
I don't know.
I think the reason... I think it's Katie. Sorry, Katie, I think you
No,
should.
They can't hear us.
Hi.
I have a feeling the reason they didn't see you...
I mean, everyone thinks it's me. It's honestly my fault for hanging around with Tio. I get it.
Yeah, Tio. I mean, I knew it was Tio from the... Who was it that died? Sammy? I knew Tio had killed him.
Of course she did.
Seeing the two of them together,
what?
I was like, okay.
Why
so
would No, she didn't. What is she talking about? There was no suspicion.
Lucas just happens to
what
die.
What is this?
Bullshitting, bro.
Oh, fine. She knew the whole time.
Sorry, Katie.
She's your wife.
Who's
dude.
Katie gonna vote for?
She knows you. Inside out.
But she didn't even vote for me.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm voting Alex. Just a bit mouthy tonight.
That's bad, bro. That's bad.
Dude, this overlay is so fucking cool, though. It's really well done.
Woohoo!
Nice work, nice work.
Solid. No, but everything all of you guys are saying in the group about us was wrong. You were like, we were the imposters, but you weren't right about anything.
Nah, we still won though. So,
I mean, I could win if I also stayed in the group, but
we
gotta.
Do
I think.
It
I think.
Yeah,
I think you and I have to.
About it. We weren't doing
I
it.
I think we had to I think we had to sabotage more. But at the same time, I mean, the four of you running around in a circle together, really hard to...
Yeah, I saw them together on the thing when I checked, like, if everyone's still alive.
Yeah.
And then I was looking for them for, like, a minute. And then when we got to them, they were all still all together.
So, yeah, like, I think maybe we should have sabotaged to split them up.
Yeah, we went down there because we all had tasks to do in that bottom corner. And then when we saw the two of you together and you were coming towards us, we were like, oh, they're coming this way. Let's go intercept them, see if anyone's died up along the path.
Mm.
And that's when we got
again, by the way.
Even if I was an imposter, then it's like, you just said like, oh, let's go intercept and see if they've killed anyone.
Well,
someone was dead because we checked the heartbeat thingy and there was only six of us instead of seven.
Otherwise, we would have split up at that point, but then we knew someone was dead, so we came to find you two. The other two went with us.
Time to play my first game of Among Us.
Here we go!
Dude, I fucked you, Patty. Patty's giving
me
shit when I'm-
5 seconds!
But you were giving me shit, dude! You were giving me such shit! I had to take you. I had to take you.
Stay away from
Paddy.
Me. I did find it hilarious.
I mean, as soon as you give me shit, I was like, I've got to kill him. I've got to kill him. God, that was funny. Good shit, buddy. Yeah, just go emote mode for chat. Tensions can go high in Among Us. We don't need Twitch chat getting in on it.
Oh my god, I finally did it.
No! I was just talking to him in the beginning as well. He was so excited.
Oh, whoever did this is actually an asshole. That's so funny, dude.
Alright, so I can say that I left Paddy top right in the, what's that called? The labs or whatever.
Who'd you leave him
Not
with?
The labs.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was with you.
Yeah, Pata came right behind me now, so Pata, I guess.
I was on the cameras, and I saw Sammy and Katie in the
middle.
Yes. Yeah,
yeah,
I saw Bully doing the rocket task, and then he went and discovered the body. So I'm pretty sure it's not any of them.
Okay, so I can...
whoever was on
you?
Cams, if it was Alex, saw me and Sammy on the cam the entire time, like through
yeah,
the cam.
We were
Well, who was on the camera?
I just explained.
Which checks out because nobody else is claiming cams.
Yeah, I was waiting for someone to claim
if
that.
If Pata and Tio are with each other, that leaves Tortilla and Lucas.
And Lucas, yeah.
I was on the left. And
battle it out.
We did run into Bully from the right, but like if you said you saw him, like if he looked like he was doing a task.
Yeah, no, he was in the middle and then he went to do the rocket. So yeah, I mean, I'm shaky on Bully, but I'm Katie and Sammy definitely free.
How do we know that Bully didn't just kill Paddy and report him?
We saw Bully just before he reported. Like we were going to the right.
Yeah, but what's stopping him from just reporting and just
killing?
No,
yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't like we saw him come. Like we met up with him and we were going to the right.
Also,
I hope
you're having a
great day. But Alex said he was on the.
Yo.
Yeah, so I don't know.
Compliments himself.
Listen, if everybody's position checks out, which I believe they do, that leaves Lucas Tortilla. There's two imposters. That's a 50-50 chance.
Can I finally talk?
I'm gonna go ahead and say
we're me and Lucas are trying to freaking talk.
Okay. All right. Everyone else, shut up. Except Tortilla and Lucas. Go.
I was on the left side.
You go for it.
Fuck you, dude.
No, you go.
For this second.
I was on the left side. I came down, saw Alex on cams, and I went to O2. That's it.
Yes, that was you. I heard someone, but I thought I was. Hallucinating because I didn't see anyone.
You said every time I check this cam or something, I'm gonna die.
Why would you vote me just because it's a fucking meme, man? Leave me alone.
Wait, did someone say where Pata was?
I was with Tio.
He was right behind me.
Okay.
I was on the
left. It could be.
An angel.
Mm-hmm. It could be Tio and Pata.
Yeah, I feel like it's very Tio to heartlessly kill Betty again.
Yeah, yeah.
No, honestly, I remember having a bad session of Among Us. I wouldn't do that again.
What is wrong with you guys? Like,
you're not even out. Most people skip.
I'm a fucking.
Listen, I'm not going near Lucas.
Oh, I'm suspecting Lucas from his reaction.
I hate
honestly.
Your YouTube videos.
Oh, this reaction, man, it's got me thinking.
All right, I'm gonna go with Dia.
Do you want to fight, Lucas?
Yes. Moving north.
Moving east. Sammy, can I tell you something? I can do it at a distance. Sammy?
Is it this one?
It's this one.
Okay.
I'll take you to it. Come. You're both gonna kill me right now.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh my god, Sammy just ran off crying.
Oh. Never mind, I can't say it right now.
What?
It's actually.
Say what?
Alex, come, Alex.
No, you're gonna kill me. Bro.
What are you saying?
Okay,
Sammy?
Never mind. I'll say it in the meeting room.
I heard Sammy scream. I heard Sammy scream.
Sammy.
Oh wait, Tortilla said. Tortilla said Sammy's
off,
crying.
Yeah,
oh, there he is.
I scared him. That's all.
Oh, okay.
I ran into Tortilla.
Oh, I'm not. I don't like the dark.
Lights.
I don't like the dark. How do I get to the lights?
Hey.
I don't like it. I don't like this.
Oh. Nice work.
Casey? Hey, wait.
Sneaky. Oh.
Alex, no.
Sorry. I mentioned what you said.
Sammy, did you just see this on the cameras? Is that why you yelled for Katie?
No, I saw the body on the floor and I saw Katie just run down south.
Oh, you wanted
so
to show her?
I was like, Katie, look at this. Who did you just see? I wanted her to go chase them down, you know?
Yo, yeah, right, not, no, when I was looking for Sammy, I heard Teo go, "Hey, Sammy, can you come talk to me for a second?" And then I heard Sammy scream, so I went running looking for him.
What I was gonna say was, I'm sorry, Lucas, but it was a small thing. I'm already suspecting this guy, and at the start he says, "I'm gonna go with Teo," then, and went the opposite way. So I started getting suspicious that he was gonna set me up. But it's not relevant information anymore because he's not
I don't think it's
so.
Lucas.
I was just getting really paranoid.
I think it's Tortilla and Lucas because I think Tortilla is trying to shift the blame off of Lucas.
We couldn't have killed him.
I was doing a task
to save the possible buddy.
Okay.
I can't remember who I saw come into the lights thing when I was on it. But afterwards, I saw Tia.
There was about
five of us.
Sammy was definitely with because he waited for me.
Yeah.
I saw Bully on the right of the house going towards it. Did you join us there? I don't remember.
Yeah, I joined Katie on the lights and I saw you guys just coming above.
I finished my task and by the time I was going there, you guys fixed it.
I saw Lucas come in from the right when we were at the lights, I think. Right? No, maybe not.
No, I was going up the middle. I didn't make it into the room.
We passed each other. Yeah.
I voted.
Okay.
You guys actually remember which direction you went exactly? I went to the right and then I took five paces to the left.
Turn on the lights and then they
the map
took
is
the
low.
Does anyone have any suspicions?
No. The thing is that the first one can't. I mean, because there's two imposters, right? But the first kill definitely wasn't Sammy. That was with him. But now, if he killed Alex and then he saw me coming and went, "Oh, Katie, look what I found," then it would be like a good cover, you know?
Dude, is
wait,
Sammy's...
you didn't report it straight away?
It looked like he went in just before me. And it was also right, like, under the desk. I barely seen it as well, to be fair.
Teo and
what are you saying? You think it's Sammy?
That's kind of sus.
I think it's Lucas, 100%. I'm just saying.
But I know the first one wasn't Sammy, but I don't know how much that means since there's two.
Based on the first round of method of deduction, we had the locations of everybody, which could be confirmed by another. Lucas and Tortilla were the only two who couldn't be confirmed on the death of Paddy.
Alex,
so,
I am
100% that it is either Lucas or Tortilla or both. It is definitely one of the two names I have said, so I have voted Lucas.
What?
Ooh.
Oh shit.
I think you're good then.
Sammy's far off his
seat. Yeah, good.
I'm kind of vibing a little bit. I mean, it, to be fair, it could be Sammy and Katie, right? They keep duoing up.
Yeah. It could be.
You just happen to be in the same place at the right time.
You doing good, chat? Everyone good? It's so weird to play Among Us again. I really feel for Paddy, man. I really feel for Paddy. Paddy, I feel for you, man. If you can hear me right now, Paddy, he's probably just sat there AFK. You know, half an hour of just being dead. That's sad, man. That's really sad. I remember having a session like that. We played for like 3 hours and I just kept dying early.
Pick me up right now.
Sammy, you good?
Yeah, Sammy's just screaming the entire time.
What's happening? Howdy? You good? You good? Easy, cowboy.
You there? Hey, hey, man.
Is this the moment?
Listen,
Oh!
Oh my god. I might have been saved.
Oh, the two people I followed.
Oh, shit. Dead.
Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Sammy.
Wait, two died.
Listen, Katie, Bully,
Katie Bully, please hear me out. It is Tio and Pata.
Excuse you?
The game. Ignore
Why?
Them. It is Tio and Pata. They're dead
Wait,
in the camera
What the fuck
room.
Is this?
What
the fuck is this?
I was with Tortilla and Lucas hiding under the camera because I was worried they were going to kill me. And then they ran away because I was being too scared. And now
I saw you
dead.
Run away.
Yeah.
So why does that make
Tio
it me? Okay,
they're
it's fucking
gonna,
Sammy.
Both gonna try and
you can't just get
me.
Two
Watch.
Of us out here.
Both of them will.
We need to.
Well, what the fuck? Why would you just
well,
be sure it's me and Pata? Obviously, we're gonna think it's you
where
then.
The body was that was found?
It was in the camera room.
Okay.
I'm gonna vote Tio, and then I'm gonna press the button and vote Pata. That is what
why?
I'm going to do.
You have no actual
I
reason for
have
it.
An
no, Pata.
Reason.
Hang
it is
on,
you're
hang
such
on
a demon.
So fucking
I do
small.
Not
guys,
trust
guys,
it is
guys.
These two demons.
Wait, there's three people who are suspicious here from Paddy, and that's me, Tio, and Pata. Because we
yes.
are
Paddy. And I know it's not you, Billy. I know it's not you. I know it's these two.
What,
these two demons.
Oh, Sammy, you are being way too, like, jumping the shark here.
No, I'm not jumping any shark. I feel like I have enough evidence to place together a conclusive case.
Place it out, then. Place it out. I haven't even heard it.
On round one, Paddy was killed. You two were together. The only two other people who would have been suspicious of killing the body are now dead. So that leaves the only two, because we were grouped up as a three, who couldn't have killed the person, which means it was either you two, and since you're friends...
Okay, well, it wasn't me. I walked down on the right. I had Pata behind me. I had just spoken to Paddy. That's it. That's my defense on the first kill, if you want to bring
I
that
voted
one back.
Tio.
Oh, you're such a fucking snake, dude.
There's no way you can convince me on this.
You're such
I
a fucking
say.
Snake. You can never be this sure of something. And either
no,
you're doing this deliberately, or you're just being foolish here and letting someone else win.
Going,
you can't just jump it like this based off of the first kill.
I mean, there
going
is
back
still
to
the
sorry.
Reason that Sammy could be the traitor. Or imposter.
That I'm gonna publicly say I voted for Sammy because this seems really.
I've already said I'm gonna
go
vote
on,
Tio,
Katie. Sorry.
Then I'm gonna buzzer and vote Pata.
this is tough.
Between the first round and now, I've had like nothing to link Tio and Pata until you say this. But then I'm like, oh yeah, in the first round, Tio was
Eight
like
seconds.
Only one with Pata's alibi.
Mm.
I voted
I can only speak for myself, obviously, but I was running with Pata on the right. Ooh.
He actually
no.
voted for Tio, Bully.
Okay, Bully.
Now, wait, now
I
one
of
us. They
voted.
They only
Bully
need
and
one
Sammy.
Kill.
It's
they
Bully and Sammy.
One kill.
It has to be Bully and Sammy.
Oh my god, I hate this. GG. Fuck, Katie, you fucking threw. Oh, now we gotta go fix the lights.
Yes!
Oh! I got it just in time! I got it just
and
in time!
I just fixed the lights, and someone came in, and I don't know who. Cause
that was me.
Dun,
I'm telling you, Katie, you have to vote for Tio! I'm
Why?!
You.
Why? Yeah. Why is it so certain
wait,
that it's me?
Wait, Sammy,
fuck me.
Was it Tio and
it was
me
Tio
and,
Tio
me
and
Pata because he's accusing us and he's all certain that it was us two. But Pata and I are obviously sure about each other because we were on the right and you two aren't saying anything suspicious. Sammy, however, is 100% sure it's us. So obviously, we're voting for him.
I found a body. Twice now, I have found two bodies, and I have enough information to
I spoke.
You
okay,
not,
okay.
You
let me make my case
reason.
From the
you're
first.
You're just
okay.
making a lot of noise and screaming. You
let me make my point then.
All.
Okay, can we go? Let's rewind it back to round one. Katie, did you just vote? You better not have voted before we've made our defense.
Bully, make your vote.
I think everyone spoke last time.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I never got to defend our scenario. Pata and I, top right. Pata, you can speak for me here.
You
I
don't
spoke
know who
to Paddy.
I voted for.
Well, I'm. I,
why are you so
well, defensive? Well, I. No, but I mean, okay, Bully, do you want my defense?
I'll hear it, but I've got something
because
to say.
Because you. Okay. Well, go, top go, right, go. I talked to Paddy. I walked through the doors. Pata's behind me, but he's coming right, like 10, 15 meters behind me. And I can vouch for him that far, but. To be fair, there was an opening for him to kill Paddy. I'm sorry, Pata. Right you know, as I left through the doors.
Where was Patty even found? I don't even know that.
Top right.
Top right. Well, near...
Pata can vouch for me, because I was ahead of Pata.
So, Bully, what were you going to say back to Tio?
See, you two, on the first kill, came from the left. You were nowhere near the body. So, either one of you is a traitor, one of you isn't. It's like, it's either Tio and Pata, or it's either Sammy and Katie. Because someone did that. And it's like, you were both together. Like, it's two groups.
However, that...
No, hang on, no, Bully. I can't vouch 100. I'm sorry, Pata. He can vouch for me. I can't vouch for him. He was behind me, and he could have killed Paddy and then kept running.
Yeah, you were a bit ahead of me, so
I'm sorry, Pata. I have to be fully honest.
Yeah, but let me speak.
Yeah, sorry.
I was behind you because you went through the doors, you know, with the shutters in front of me, so I had to wait for them to open again.
I'm sorry, guys. I got to go with my gut.
Did you just meet at the shutters?
I did a task in the middle after. Oh, fuck me.
I'm sorry.
You made a big mistake. Katie, you didn't even hear me out. You didn't even hear me out.
Okay.
I'm hurt.
Well, if we got him, because there's three of us left.
Yeah. So Tio was an imposter.
Look, they said that in the first round, okay, they were at the right and they went down. Okay. And they said...
Should we go do a task and then come back here? And then if anyone's not here, then...
let's get into the next game, bro.
I think we should just talk, okay?
She wants to talk?
Like, on the left, and then they were like, we were on the right.
I mean, she knew it was
down
you.
On the right.
Yeah. I was that's tough. I think our fall was me and Pata leaving together.
No. So, top right. Pata and Tio were the only two that were on the other side of the body. Like, because you guys came from the left, Pata and Tio have already gone right.
Yeah.
So, based on that, I hate to say it, Pata, but...
I'm a little surprised, to be honest.
However,
I thought I got
it would
them
be
with
a very
that
big
Pata
brain
defense.
Either Casey or Sammy right now.
I will say, I mean, like...
You should have pushed harder on getting Sammy out to you after him
now.
Saying.
Yeah, because they already thought it was you, and then you threw Pata under the bus, so you lost.
I thought that it would give me credibility, to be honest.
Isn't there
they were already convinced it was
you.
They were already
not
with
the bus.
Pata
but then why would that have helped?
We were under a cap.
Because now you've thrown Pata under the bus, so you lose.
So that's why.
Yeah, I mean now, yeah. But in my moment there, I thought maybe that would give me some
then,
credibility.
The other imposter killed the first
round.
No,
like I said, they already had made their mind.
Okay, yeah. Let's listen to them.
There was a kill the first round. And we were on cam together.
The kill was quite early, though, wasn't it?
But the cam is close to, like, the ship, kind of.
Oh, he might clutch this. Come on.
Nah, he won't.
Are they just playing him?
Or the camera or the cam room?
Oh, the cam we were on.
Gotta make a choice.
Yeah, we were right next to it.
There's no way Pata clutches this. Yeah, I think Pata's out.
I just think it's Pata because Pata didn't really have like an explanation
Pata,
for the first kill, and the only one that gave him like an alibi was like Tio, and it was a really quick like, oh Pata, I saw Pata, like it's okay.
What alibi can I have in 10 seconds of the game?
But he saw you.
Yeah, it's already too late. Already
made
it.
He's obviously trying to get me killed because he was an imposter.
Mm, nice. Yeah, good. They've already voted though, Pata. Oh, they've already voted,
he
buddy.
Said later, I can vouch for you, Pata.
Can they unvote?
Yeah, but that seemed really last minute when he was like...
Yeah, but he was throwing me under the bus.
Nice, yeah.
It's too late.
I don't think he was throwing you
under
the bus. I think he was, but it was because like, okay, we're both... I tried to like keep the team together, but one of them is
falling off
down,
the cliff, man. He's still
alive.
He's hanging on with one finger.
I wasn't with
he's not even
the
hanging anymore.
Time.
He's already in free fall.
And
come on,
well,
Pata.
You've made up your minds.
No, Pata. Nice try.
What are you right
there?
Remember me.
Hey, nice try, Pata. Yay. Nice try.
Now, which one of of you assholes was it that killed Paddy?
That was Pata. That was Pata. Literally right after I spoke to Paddy as well. It was so sad, dude.
I have my first Among Us game.
So funny, dude.
I couldn't resist when I saw
I dare one of you heartless bastards to kill me at the start of next round. I dare
no,
you.
No, if someone does it now, that is fucking awful.
I dare
awful.
You.
Yeah, how does it feel, so Paddy, being in my shoes?
I think we've all been in these shoes, though. I remember having a moment like this,
well.
Where I played for like 3 hours.
Yeah, I had a game like this as
well. Yeah, I think we all had a second. Yeah,
it's a classic. You got voted off,
Alex.
Yeah, I got voted and killed then after.
Do you want to switch map?
I helped you and you spawned.
I could do this one more.
I would like to play this map, to be honest.
Yeah, can we turn off like the 30-second time before you can vote?
You know what? I'm gonna say no personally because it's nice for someone to have a defense, as you could tell there where I was trying and Katie.
Okay.
Like I think it's nice just to have an opening so that people don't do it and then they're like they regret it. I think it's nice those 30
before
seconds.
Before we usually use those 30 seconds for the person who found the body to talk.
Yeah, I think we should go back to that, to be honest.
Yeah.
Could we even I don't know, I guess if we're certain then it's kind of wasting time, but I would kind of like more like voting time.
Yeah, we could take it up. We could take it up. I mean, voting time,
sorry,
you know, we can anyway end it, so. I think that's fine, though, because I think it's nice to... I could take it up to... I'll take it up 15 seconds.
Sounds good.
All right. You don't want to do it too long, because it's nice to push people with time.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All right, Paddy, enjoy your first Among Us game.
Here we go, Paddy. You got this, bro.
Come back with vengeance. Kill everyone.
This is where you got some bosses.
Oh, imposter. Fuck yeah. Time to kill Paddy.
The second I'm alive for too long, people are just gonna go, oh, he's the imposter.
Tio.
Yeah?
Why aren't you speaking?
Well, I'm nervous. You show up. Where are you going right now? Why are you following
me? Swipe. Oh, too fast.
Hang on.
Swipe.
Oh, hey.
Too fast. Swipe.
I've forgotten about tasks. I've been imposter twice. Completely forgot I have to do this.
Someone's on cams.
Where are you right now? Alex? Alex, bully? Alex, bully? Hello? I hear you laughing. Oh no.
Me?
Did you kill her? Stay away from me.
I'll stay back here. What happened?
Stay. Okay, she's alive. Okay, you're good. Hi, Katie. What do I even have to do? I'm not really paying attention. Ooh, whoever it is, he's good. He's
Sammy's
good.
Freaking me out.
Huh? I'm here with you.
Listen, I just want to say just the two of them. It was just the two of them. So I was guard dogging. Okay.
Who
I was
who?
Guarding.
It was me and Papa on the camera, and he was saying, "Do you forgive me?" I said, "I'll forgive you when I get to kill you." And then we left, and Sammy was stood in this corner like this, and I thought he was gonna like, "Hiya!" You know, chop me as I came out.
Karate chop you. Yeah, that's fair. Tortilla, get away from me. I'm a lone wolf.
I like wolves.
Ooh, this is a place where you die. This is- Hi, Paddy! No, it's okay! It's okay! It's okay! It's okay! It's okay! Say something, Paddy! Why are you staying quiet so nobody hears that it's you? Huh? I see, I read you. I read you, Paddy. Oh, now you go to kill Katie. Oh yeah, oh no! It's dark! I was with Paddy. If I die,
for fuck's sake!
I got it.
I was with Paddy. I got it.
Ooh, I've got a major hate boner for Paddy. I have a feeling.
I'm gonna go.
I have a feeling.
Check the. Oh wait.
Now what do I have to do? Office swipe card. Have they gotten rid of like showing where where you have to go? You have to just know. Do I have any specimen rooms? Isn't that this way? Hey, buddy. Oh god, dude, did I just catch you red-handed? Is there someone here? Is there a body here? I have a feeling there's a body here. Hello? Who's there? Who's there? Oh.
Yeah.
No. No. I'm out of here. Oh, unless he killed someone and he's playing me. Oh, I really feel like it's him. I think that he just delayed it so that he has... He's gonna be like, what? Someone was dead in there? Here we go. Watch this.
Wait, what?
What?
What's with the wait, what?
I just saw Bully. Okay, wait.
Went into this, like the room on its own.
I was with Teal, so we're fine.
Yeah.
Fuck off, Patty.
He's dead on the task.
I just passed Patty, what the fuck?
What task was it?
Okay, what room was Bully in?
The supply room, the fuel one?
Yeah.
The middle one or the bottom left one? The middle one, yeah.
Middle.
Okay. I saw Bully, like a minute ago, actually. That was a long time ago.
All I can say is I was on the vital screen. I was like, I saw Alex. I was like, no one's dead yet. And then as I ran
But then
down,
when I clicked on I the screen.
Potter,
I was there doing the card thing.
I'm just saying the room that he died in is in the direction that you were running from.
I was first doing the pipes things at the way bottom, and then I ran up that way. I wasn't in the middle.
I saw Potter at the bottom.
Yeah, I was fucking mentioned. With Lucas and saying stay away
yes!
from me. So Lucas can witness that I wasn't in the middle.
So serious. I was fucking with Lucas.
Yeah.
So we have no suspicions then?
No.
Apparently not.
No,
let's skip. Although, Patty, I have a feeling I know what you're doing.
I felt unkillable.
Yeah. I know what you're
doing. No one would dare touch me in the first round.
I will say, every time I saw Patty, I was kind of surprised he was still alive.
What the fuck?
He's going to come back from Vince. He's going to kill everyone.
I have a feeling it's Patty.
Oh, here we go. You don't have the ability to snap my neck, so you're gonna try and throw me out?
I know what you're doing, I can tell.
He's doing everything he
can. I can really tell.
Right?
I can really tell.
I think Teo's innocent, he just wants me dead.
I have a feeling I know what you're doing.
You know what, you and I will stick together this round.
You know what? Fine.
No, I don't want that.
I made a spike.
Oh yeah, you don't want that, huh?
I'm just doing this task in here, guys.
You're unkillable, so I'm gonna chill by you.
Yeah. Just doing a task. Actually, I don't even have a task here. Sorry.
Yeah, neither do I. I'm just sticking with Patty.
Hi, Tortilla. Good to see you here at the Asteroid Blaster.
Hi. Yes!
Hi, Patty. What are you up to, huh? Got yourself a cheeky kill. Oh, much better. Hello. Hello? Is there anyone here? Hello? Someone's on cameras. Who's on cameras?
Right. Okay. Tell me. Oh, fuck me, the lights again!
For fuck's sake!
Oh. I'm with Pata! I'm with Pata in the camera room! Okay.
What?
I'm with Pata in the camera room!
I'm here and I am very killable.
Just the three of us.
If anyone wants to kill me, go ahead and do it.
Interesting. Hello, Patty. What did you see? I wonder.
Somebody killed mine.
Pata? You alive? Okay.
Yeah.
It sounded like you got cut off. Oh!
stop Sammy!
He was thinking to
Sammy
get
was being, Sammy was being such good bait, bless him.
It was
so you killed him.
It was Totia.
I just slipped to go to Ox02.
I found the body in the hallway towards cams. And I wanted to get in the room because I think Totia screamed, "Oh God," but then the door's shut. So
yeah, the door's shut, so I left to go O2.
So I don't know what happened in there. I know.
Wait, so wait, you heard "Oh God" from Tortilla, door shut. They open and he's dead.
Yeah, I left Sammy up by the cams like a minute ago, and there was like three people around him.
I will say that, Katie, when I left, did you see Pata leave with me?
No.
No, Pata stayed behind with me and Sammy.
Okay, Pata was with me downstairs though. Was with me quite recently. Like, I don't think it's Pata who killed him. I think it's either Tortilla or Lucas.
What? I wasn't even in the room.
Well, you're the one who reported the body, so naturally.
When I left Sammy, Tortilla was with him.
Yeah, I was with Sammy, and then the door closed. So I left Sammy because he was screaming his head off.
Oh, did you say "Oh God" at the door closing?
Yeah, like either Tortilla's playing it super, super well, or he got like scared by the doors closing.
And if it's not Tortilla, Lucas is getting suspicious then.
When, because Sammy's there, like, "I'm bait," like, "Come
tell me." Yeah, he's saying
that. And we were like three people that heard him, right? And I feel like no one's going to do it then. But if Lucas doesn't hear that, and then he comes up and he sees Sammy there.
Before we continue, I just want to make it super clear. It's either Tortilla or Lucas who killed him. Because Tortilla literally just left, Lucas found him. It's one of them.
Understandable since I was there, but
there was at least 5 to 10 seconds passing after Tortilla saying, "Oh God," because I couldn't get into the room because I had to wait to unlock the doors. So whoever killed Sammy could have ran off as well.
The doors closed, so I left because I thought Sammy was going to kill me because the doors closed.
Okay, but Tortilla and Lucas, do you not see how it's one of you? You don't confirm
I totally understand. I totally get
it. So why haven't you voted for each other?
Because I'm trying to hear him talk.
Okay.
Everyone talks.
But you just... So I have this clear. Tortilla, you just left Sammy. How long after you left Sammy did Lucas find the body?
I don't know, like 15 seconds?
I opened the doors, walked down the hallway to O2. I opened the doors, walked in and saw the body.
It wasn't that long.
So in that case, can I ask Tortilla, why do you not think it's Lucas who killed him? You think someone else swooped in?
Well, there's a vent right by Sammy.
Okay.
That's why I ran, because the door's closed. He was going to kill me and vent out.
Aren't there only two ways to get in there, though? It's either from where Lucas was coming or the way you escaped.
Kill him.
Yes, the way I went is where I went.
I don't see why you guys aren't voting for each other here.
I don't know if it was actually him. Like, how do I know? I just heard him scream, "Oh God," when the doors closed. I thought he was getting killed. It might have been him, and he plays it off really well. But to me, it sounded like he was... about to expect to find Tortilla dead instead
Okay.
Sammy. I keep running past Paddy, and I'm like, "Oh wow, a dead man walking."
Alex. Alex?
I don't mind. Then little Tia here is gonna get suspicious again.
Alex? You know? Hey, Pata! You know, I've always liked you.
Yeah, you can trust me.
Very nice.
Just come into the star corner with me, real quick.
Oh God, is this a moment that I... Oh, I'm with Pata! I'm with Pata! Okay. There's someone else here. There's someone else here, Pata.
I'm gonna come with you.
You know what, Pata? Someone just opened this and then turned around when they heard us. It's someone who doesn't want to be found. Oh God. Hey, Paddy. What made you turn around there, man? You kill someone down here?
No. I'm just doing a task, obviously.
But, yeah, Paddy, can I ask... Oh, there's two tasks here. Jesus. Oh, this one's so slow.
Paddy?
Namin!
I don't trust this Paddy guy.
Can you just cover me for a second, Pata?
Why didn't you come with me?
I fucked this counting thing up 3 times. Hi, Lucas.
Hi.
Somebody turned off the lights.
I'll do this one later. Let's walk together.
Right, so Paddy couldn't explain what he was doing.
It was weird that he closed the door after hearing that we were there. I don't know
what that
is.
Yeah, but he ran away from me without telling me what the task was.
The thing is as well, though, Pata, that's Paddy's playstyle. He likes to make himself a little bit suspicious. Just to keep it interesting.
He's one of those.
I respect it. Yeah, he's a bit of a troll. Bit of a troll. Now, Pata, let's, what do you have left to do? You got this? Okay. I gotta go back. I was getting a little bit... Oh.
Just uploading. God. Be right there.
Hold on. Pata, I think Paddy
I'm
might just have done something.
I'm uploading to my Pornhub account. Chill.
Hurry. Come on.
Okay, there we go.
How much time do we have? Oh, they did it. Okay. I should really get back into that task. What more do I have? O2 fix wiring. Where's that? Oh, cameras.
Oh, here's for Tia.
Hey, guys.
Hey. I don't like Tortilla. I'm just gonna avoid him. I got it. Oh, it's done, apparently. I'm going back to do the one I failed, Pata. It's up to you if you want to join.
Right. Wait, I'm gonna check the vitals.
Yeah.
All good.
Someone did it again! Oh no, wait, no, that was me actually. Never mind, we're good. It's good, it's all good. Alright, cover me. We got a minute. Okay, I gotta do this quickly. You good? Okay, nice.
Friend tricked you that I died. It'll work.
You know, I kind of forgot that you went silent. I'm pretty much done. I've just got
empty garbage.
What happens
when you finish all the tests? You win them.
Imposters lose. Who's here? The fuck? Use.
Can't open.
What the hell is that? What?
Oh, okay.
Did they lock the door, maybe? Hello? Is it just us left?
Hi.
Hold on. What's he running from? Oh, so they've locked it as well. This door's locked. Cover me, I'm doing it.
You panic.
A little bit, yeah.
Hey,
so something's going on here.
Long time no see.
Who's missing?
Alex is missing.
Okay, Lucas is coming in from the right. Lucas came in from the right. He might have swooped from the bottom. Who's down here?
What?
Oh, you're alive.
Ah!
What?
Scared me.
Ah! Has no one died? Oh!
What? Oh, it's Paddy.
Oh, no!
Tia was right on him and someone else.
Okay.
Thank you.
Wait, where was Lucas?
I'm just saying what it is. Like, right on you guys.
Tortilla, Tia run down with Paddy.
Wait, can we hear Lucas first?
Yeah.
Where was the body?
In the pile you guys were just standing on.
We were running with him.
And there was a body.
Okay, then it's
I
Lucas.
Will
he
say
just, he
yeah.
just came from
what?
There and he was like, everyone keeps locking the doors on me. He was obviously surprised to see me and just said the first thing he could think of.
Can I just say something? If you guys vote me off because it's going to happen probably anyways. Whoever's imposter, if you're trying to lock me out, you fucking suck because you don't look yourself with me in.
Yes!
I don't know.
What?
I don't have any suspicion. It was like 5 people, including me, in this fucking pile.
The only 2 people that were up there were Lucas and Tortilla.
I also think she killed Sammy.
You were on the body, Tio. It was next to you.
It's a pretty ballsy move to kill Paddy right there, right next to everyone.
No, we had just come in. We had just come in.
I think Paddy was
above us, though. I came in there later than you. You were standing on
the
fucking body.
But it's convenient. It's convenient that you left that room because I ran past you. And then we came in. We came in and obviously... I didn't see it. I just didn't see it, right? So you obviously thought, oh shit, maybe I should go in with them to make it look less suspicious. Oh, and then you report it. Yeah. You report it, so you look less suspicious.
Rabble.
Well, hovering over the report.
Pata, you're the only one left. What are you feeling
here? Yes! Well, I'm a bit on the fence. I also think you killed
Sammy.
But Sammy on, was Pata. Last round, though. It was the round before.
I still think he killed Sammy.
What I will say is, what I will say is, I'm gonna go back a couple rounds to when Lucas, and it was either Lucas or Tortilla, and
yeah, it was me.
It's the same here. Tortilla was up there as well.
It was all of you there. There were like five people. It was Patty, Alex, and Tortilla in that fucking pile.
Where exactly is the body?
I don't know
just
where you're
to be clear.
About.
What are you
Lucas,
we know.
Lucas, specify exactly where the
body. We were all in the piles.
Don't say anything yet, Kenny. Wait. Lucas, where exactly was the body?
The hallway down when you come from cams. On the door.
Where in that hallway exactly?
On the bottom end.
Yes.
Where all of you just were.
Where the garage.
We were quite spread out. You're saying we were all there, but we weren't. We were very spread out.
In the hallway. In the hallway or in the garbage dump area?
In the hallway.
Okay, I wasn't there.
You didn't go that far.
No, you were
on
the
left.
Right.
Yeah, I was locked out.
I went down first and I saw Alex on the other side of the door.
Yeah, Lucas came from that hallway and said to me, oh, I keep getting locked out.
Yeah, yes. I am pretty sure personally, but who knows?
Lucas, what? Alex.
You think Alex would throw him under the bus?
No, man.
Doesn't it?
It doesn't tell you.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, that's what I
use.
That's
exciting. I mean, we're almost done here, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't know. Actually, I should check my map.
I have here. Oh, do I have to grab the... What is this? There we go. Why doesn't that work? Hello, it's me. I'm with Alex. Nice, I'm with Alex. I'm with Alex Pata.
Yep.
Now, wait, hold on. Where was he? Okay, there's Katie.
Where's Katie?
Katie
does it.
Right here.
Why isn't it letting me doing? Why doesn't it let me do trash, guys? Just a question.
What?
Trash.
I need to empty garbage, but it doesn't let me.
Where do you empty garbage? Oh, the lever thing.
Yeah, it doesn't work.
Oh yeah, it's here. Oh, never mind. It's awesome.
I've got the cops there. I'm gonna go cams.
Yeah.
Alex?
Hello.
Teal, are you listening?
Yeah.
To me?
Yeah.
I have
What's
one.
Up?
You're silent. Why are you silent?
What? What do you mean? I'm talking. Hello?
Hello?
You're not
Alex?
Speaking.
What do you mean? Excuse me? Can she not hear?
I'm not saying anything to you.
I don't know. I can hear.
Can you hear me? Can you tell her that I'm talking? I don't know why she can't.
Hey, Katie. Can you hear Katie?
Let me. La 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 la.
Now I hear you. Now I hear you.
Okay. Yeah.
You came fading in. All right. I've got one task left. It's top right.
Hold on.
If I'm dead,
where's Pata?
That's where I am.
Got it. Where's Pata? Hold on, Pata!
Pata's here, Pata's here!
Hello.
Oh my god, dude. I thought Tortilla killed you.
Oh, there he is.
Hey. Ooh, tough for the imposter who's left now. Alex, you alive? Oh shit.
What?
Alex? Oh hi, I'm also doing this.
I'm alive, doing the wires! I've done my last task.
Hey, I'm doing my last one as well.
I've got one left. Yep. These wires. Okay.
Yeah?
I'm doing these wires.
Oh, the door's closed behind you, I panic.
Red, yellow, blue, purple.
Oh, God.
Done.
Oh, it could be Tortilla here.
Finished.
No Where's Katie?
Tasks.
Where's Katie?
Hello?
Where's Katie?
I don't know.
Ooh. Oh, okay. Wow, someone's struggling here, man. Oh, no. Keep speaking. Keep speaking.
I'm alive. I'm alive.
Wait, Katie, though. Katie? 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 Oh, it was Tortilla. Ooh, Lucas will be steaming. Oh, they double killed, actually. Very nice. God damn.
god, oh, Alex. Alex, nice.
You guys are so stupid.
You murdered the good Samaritan
Alex.
Lucas.
Classic.
It was tortilla, then.
Fucking dead, I hate it.
Now, okay, before we keep going, Lucas, twice it was either you or tortilla. We clearly got it 50-50 wrong.
But you guys are just not even listening to anything.
Tio, let me
I mean, like, it's the game.
I said to Alex, I'm going to say the name of the person who kills me.
I can't hear anyone.
You what did you say?
And I said, oh, hi, tortilla, and tortilla goes, oh, no, and kills me. And Alex doesn't say anything.
No. Hello. Can Alex hear anyone? She should probably rejoin.
I can hear you.
I was like, yeah, I'm gonna be the bait. I'm gonna stand in
the bathroom. Sammy, I couldn't see anything.
Oh god,
I couldn't see anything.
Oh god, Alex, mute on Discord, please.
I never muted. Hi, tortilla.
Alex, mute on Discord, please.
I am!
Now you are.
You have to keep some muting you.
Chill.
It's not me.
No, it was. I checked. You were unmuted and you're muted now. You're good.
Yeah. I didn't click my keyboard, so it wasn't
something's
me.
Something's not right, though. She sounds
really
echoing.
Loud.
She sounds
really weird. Don't mute. Hi, Flash. Sorry, there's like in-game chat and Discord. Yeah. It's a little confusing. I will get you invited. Give me a second.
We need to make a new lobby because it's only 9.
Yeah, I think it's glitched here as well. Give me a second.
Alex, you even said as well.
Test.
To be fair, Sammy, you asked me to kill you, okay?
Damn, you know, I really had a feeling it was Lucas. The way he swooped on the right, back up top, that felt such a different move. Guys, do you want a different lobby? Sorry, a different map. I'm talking on Discord.
I don't mind.
Yeah, I don't mind either.
We'll try the new one then.
Is it new, man?
We're gonna be having some talks, Alex.
I'm gonna be so confused on the new map. Why is it tough? Hello!
Dude.
I think the in-game glitched a little bit there. People kept not hearing each other.
Oh my god. The amount of times I saw Paddy just like running around like a sheep on his own, the restraint not to kill him was so tough.
Yeah,
I respect
that group,
it, Katie.
I didn't mean to kill Paddy, but I did.
Oh, buddy.
Lucas. I was in a stack of five. Mm-hmm. My next.
I'm surprised that you didn't target tortilla more, now knowing that you weren't an imposter. Two scenarios
me,
where it was 100% him.
Can you explain it to me? I saw tortilla wanting to go into the hallway, then the door shot, and he says, oh no. So I thought he got scared by the door.
I get the scenario, but for you, like,
Lucas,
you saw no one else.
Sorry.
I was saying
it might be tortilla, but I don't have like any indication. It might have been someone else killing.
I don't know.
Beforehand.
It's pretty odd. Like if you see him and 5 seconds
Listen,
later you
I'm,
see the
I'm
body.
I'm just saying.
It could have been someone else as well.
Because that's why I like got pretty certain with you because that at first you guys aren't calling each other out. I found that really odd how it's one of you and neither of you saying anything.
The lights were off too. It took me like 10 seconds to get into the hallway. By that time, anybody else in there, you, Alex, could have killed him.
But there were only two entrances to that place, right? So, and Tortilla confirms no one else was there. He went down. That's why it's
like imposter gets
killed
and went
down. At some point, you gotta go for it though, you know? Like, you were very defensive, never once said like Tortilla.
I suck at being imposter.
But it's part of the game, though. Like, you're meant to, at some point.
Just want to say as well,
really well,
Alex, you might have seen Tortilla.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Because when Tortilla
I
think you had sight of Vin. Oh, you didn't? I thought you did.
No.
I just don't know why you guys called me out on a second one.
It's because, for me personally, you swooped in on
the
right. We all went down and,
Paddy literally walked down with you, then he was dead and I joined you and see the body.
Yeah, I mean, again, that was a scenario.
Yeah, we were all down together, you know, and then you came from up.
Yeah, like, I was not on that. I was on the left.
I didn't die, I died down below.
He didn't die, he was right in the pile where you were standing to you.
It was one of the, yeah, but it... to me, and I said this even, it was a moment where, again, it was you or Tortilla, and you were coming, usually the one who's louder is the one that ends up being more suspicious, unfortunately. Tortilla played it really well, kind of being quiet and just letting, I mean, letting it just pile on.
We had the rule that whoever sees the body talks, so...
Yeah, I mean, again, like, it's a 50-50, like, I don't think that you can really blame it too hard. Like, it was either you or Tortilla in that moment.
And I know you thought you were dead anyway, like you thought we were all gonna vote for you, really, but then after around. It, I saw people just vote on Alex, like not even on Tortilla. Like, you voted
Alex
for Alex?
Lock on me, and I just thought she wanted to kill someone and get someone voted off.
Like,
I have no suspicion of anyone.
No.
It might have been Tortilla, but he had, like, there was so much time.
But I mean, it was Tortilla. Well. Yeah.
I don't even think I lied in that situation. I did what I did, but the only thing I left out is I killed Sammy.
Yeah. What, did you not even kill Patty? Did you kill him, Kitty?
No, I didn't kill Patty.
No.
I killed...
Oh, it was Tortilla, yeah.
Bully.
Sammy's kill.
Yeah. Is Flash in here?
Yeah.
Nice. Is it working for you as well, Flash?
Yeah. I'm pissed off.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, man, you pissed off.
The in-game chat. You're all good.
You're such a good actor, Sammy.
I can be pissed off too.
It just happened.
Yeah, I'm pissed.
Oh wait,
I'm fucking pissed off.
I'm surprised.
There we go. Are we all ready?
Yo, I'm P-O-R-N.
Alex, is your mic working? You haven't spoken.
I'm pissed off right now.
I'm surprised.
Not a good sign.
Alex, I don't think your mic's working. Try restarting the program.
Maybe you should check what the mute button is. Maybe it's something you keep using.
Yeah.
Honestly, the rate of which you were killing people in that last game, I had no idea who it would have been.
That was a really well played round by you guys, honestly. I really like it.
Tortilla won us the round at the end because I couldn't do anything. Every time I found one of you, you were all together in like at least three. And I was really like, I don't know what to do. Like, I kept running off and running around. And
I'm really impressed that you managed to win it. It was really well played.
You didn't have the heart to kill me.
Yeah, I kept finding Teddy so much on those.
Pata, your mic's working,
by the
right?
Way, like, I was halfway through the entire round. I was done with my task.
Yeah, I finished mine. I think we only had one task left, actually, there at the end. I don't know
who it was.
Yeah, it
was really close. It
wasn't me, and it wasn't Alex. We had finished ours. So, it was the fifth guy. Who was the fifth guy? Pata. Right? No?
It could also be dead players. Dead players need to do this.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, yeah, right. I forgot. Oh, it wasn't.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. If you're dead, do your tasks.
I forgot about that. That's actually a good point. I gotta do that.
When I was killed. So.
Pata, is your mic working? Is he there? Pata?
Yeah, I'm here.
Nice. It's just Alex. Let me go have a look at the program.
Hi.
Beep, 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 beep.
Whoa.
Check it
out.
Whoa. Everybody say wayo.
When I say ayo, you say wayo. Ayo.
Ayo.
Wayo.
Wayo.
Everybody say ayo. Wayo.
Yeah, can you hear?
Wayo. Yeah.
Wayo.
It's
Sebo.
Mario.
I'm pissed.
Hi. You're fine, Alex. We can hear you.
Yeah, I just pressed the button.
Okay, so it's a new map.
Pissed.
I think it's quite big, actually. Considering they expanded to 16 players with this one.
Oh boy.
Ah.
It went past this.
Yo,
sorry, what the hell is this? Whoa.
Oh, we get to spawn point. Oh, Kit, I think we're spawning. Oh, hello.
I love food.
You chose the kitchen where you belong.
Oh.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna cook us some fried rude. Eggs.
Oh, so this is the camera.
I don't just managed to open the map and thought, holy shit, this is big.
Yeah. I've honestly been at the same task this entire time because I have no idea what to do.
Me and Tortilla have been together.
So, after leaving you, Alex, I went right, and I actually found the camera room. It's right to the right of the kitchen, everyone. That's where the security room is.
I went up
a ladder, by the way, which had an animation, and you just start climbing a ladder. And then in front of me was Sammy's body. And that's it. I don't actually know the layout either.
Did you go up a level?
Yes.
And ended up with Sammy? Interesting.
Yes. Okay. And his body was right there in front of me.
And no one passed you?
No one passed me, and I saw no... Obviously, I saw people... I saw Patty and Katie on the cameras, and then I saw Pata playing around with the statues. That's it.
Sounds like he was up to something no good.
Yeah, you could really tell how he was thinking looking at them. Yeah. Yeah, he kind of walked up to one, trying to look like one for a second. You could really tell through the camera. I am surprised nobody suspected me in all of that, actually. I was really waiting for you all to call me out. Probably shouldn't have said that.
Go back, I got...
Oh, we can
set the Jesus one every time.
Again? Okay.
Kitchen, so the kitchen's got the camera close by.
But the kitchen isn't here for me anymore. What the fuck? It's a huge map.
Already?
I mean, how the hell would we even get to this? This is humongous! What? Okay, I'll do it.
What are you doing?
I have to open this with a card. Okay, here we go. What?
3, 8, 9. Okay, I thought we had
accept. Oh no, I did it wrong! 5, 0, 1, 9.
How do we get there?
Accept!
Oh, nice.
Dude, this map is... Have you seen the doors that you have to use a card on to get through?
Yeah. Yeah, I just did that.
I was panicking so hard to get through this door to get over to sing and I kept fucking up.
This map is humongous. Oh. Have you looked at this? Oh.
How does this don't mind if I do.
Dude, this is a good place to hide a body.
Yeah. Can you not close the doors, though? Or are they shut on their own, maybe?
I think they shut on their
own. How does this task work? I don't know. Oh, he's gonna dance.
He's gotta flush the toilet. I could see this being good if you're 15 people, actually. Hello? Hi, Paddy. It's been good. I've been very happy in this life. Hello? 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 Can you hear me, Flash? I'm muted. No? I'm fine. Comms! Oh. It's the first time I've seen comms get ruined. I forgot I turned that on, to be honest. It's the first time that's happened, I think.
Let's go this way. Okay.
Okay. Hi, Alex. Who are you with?
Hi, Theo.
Hi, Tortilla. Good to see you. God, it's huge. I think it's a little too big for this amount of players right now. I mean, I haven't even been with anyone. What the fuck is this? Okay. I could get that one. That's me. Can I?
Oh, okay.
I was about... Damn.
I am completely lost. Where'd you find him?
What's Paddy, huh? This
place is too big.
I will say where I found him, I just passed Pata running away from it to get there.
That's bullshit. You saw me going down there.
What?
I don't even know how to defend myself.
I was in a room, and the door's at the top, and then there's a hallway, and he was at the right of the hallway, and I came out of the room and went right, and when I was going out of the room, Pata was coming in the room.
I was doing the task when you download files and then you go and upload them. to another computer.
Do you know,
is that task?
Do you know
can anyone else confirm that
game?
Task is in this map?
Do you know? Yeah, I did the downloading. I haven't uploaded. But I've done the download. Do you know where? If I said the armory.
I'll look at the start.
The cockpit is on the left, and then going from left to right, there's a cockpit, and then there's like an armory down the hall, and then down the hall more is where he was. But I think it's still over the left side-ish.
I honestly didn't see the body.
Could have been the part that walked past it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Could also be true. Could also be that Katie killed him.
Could be.
But Katie, you're not sure enough about Pata to vote for him.
It's, I don't know, it's like if it wasn't him, then it's very unlucky, you know? But it's a very big map. And like,
I will say his
like,
reaction to you accusing
close.
Him was, it seemed very genuine, is
he
what I'm going to say.
Very close.
I can believe it because I don't really know what's going on in the map when I'm walking around. There's too much
There's enough to look at, yeah.
So I'll skip this. Spicy. Did you notice that we couldn't talk to each other, too? Because the
yes, I thought it was glitched until I noticed it.
I kept saying hello.
Yeah.
Why aren't you talking?
Yeah, same.
That's,
same.
That's,
I can hear Alex.
That's what happened to me last game. Like, it just kept doing that.
Yeah.
I will also say on that left side, for like the last 2 minutes, I kept running around doing tasks and I kept passing Pata and Bully. So three of us on that left side and Bully left.
Bully hasn't said.
I lost Bully like maybe a minute before. And then when I left
I
the room,
Bully
I passed Pata and then I found the body.
He was like,
yeah,
I
initially
was
moved
left?
From
was that
Casey
left?
To. Yeah.
So for me, it's like one of them two. Or very
I think
two
we've
two
all skipped here, to be honest. So.
Yeah, we'll skip it, but be wary of the guy who
Pata, Bully, and
walks
Katie.
Past
yeah.
bodies.
Mm-hmm. That's a huge map. I could see this being good for like 15 people. I keep saying that.
Going.
Hello? Hello.
Hi.
Hey guys.
Hello.
What the fuck is this? I feel like my body can be dumped here. Completed.
Hey, Tio.
Hey? What happened to Tortilla,
see,
buddy?
This is where I was going.
He's gone
there.
Off up the right.
Hmm?
Yeah? We can go look for him if you want. Actually, you definitely won't trust me to
I'll
do that.
I'll go one, so. Look for him.
Okay.
Tortilla? Tia and Alex in the meeting room. There's Bully with me, passing me. There's Pata with me. He's looking at me. Is
no,
he thinking
I'm
about
doing
it?
A task.
No? Okay. There's Patty. Oh, there's a task there. Very good. I saw Alex and Tortilla in the meeting room.
This is good to know, actually, where all these cameras are.
Alex and Tortilla are still alive in the meeting room. I'm watching them right now. They might not realize.
There's a camera room on us. That's cool.
Yeah. I can look at
like
ours
that.
As well.
Yeah, so you feel a little safer when you use them.
Yeah. We're here. Oh, I see Flash. He's in the vault. I gotta keep going. I gotta do my tasks.
Yeah. No, I'm not going with you.
You don't trust me. Oh, Bully.
No.
No.
Let you go.
Thank you. Oh, does he say that and then follow me and kill me? That's next level.
Same task as me. No. Okay.
Okay. Hello? Who's that? How do I get there? Oh. Hey, man.
We gotta go out here?
Yeah, we do. We do. Okay.
Too fast. Got it.
Oh god, I'm with Bully. I'm with Bully. Oh god, he looks behind him as well.
Oh. You can trust me.
Ah, no, I can't. God, you have every single door. Oh, you can do one of them. Interesting. Dude, how do you even find bodies on this map? It's humongous.
Yes!
Hello? Actually way too big. Okay. Oh. What? Hello? Ah, someone's dead by now. Multiple people are dead. It could just be me alive. How do you keep up with everything? It's so big. Enter code. I assume I have to find this code somewhere. Hello?
Right. Oh my god.
So it's enter. Yeah.
Oh, we were with Flash earlier. Oh, and Potter.
Hmm.
I haven't seen anyone in a minute. Where'd you find him, Bully?
This map's too big.
Flash is, you know, the very top. It's like the control room where the emergency button is.
Yeah.
He's in that little room staring out the window. That's where I found his body.
How did you get up there so fast? Because I was just with you.
Did you use a fan?
Me?
Bully?
Yeah, with me.
Yeah. Me and Tortilla were like in the like bottomy middle, like left.
The armory.
We were there. I don't know, and that's where names. We saw you. And then the lights went down, and then you pulled the body.
You mean the room with the AKs?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah.
With a camera.
Is his body like up a ladder? Like really?
Yeah, up
the
ladder.
Top of the map?
Is that where we were, Katie?
Wait, that's at the top
of the
map?
I just went up the ladder. I got to the top when
yeah, the very top.
Cold.
How'd you get there in a short amount of time?
Yeah.
I got there running like a normal person. I'm very suspicious of Alex throwing the shade at me.
Well, I couldn't have done anything. I've been with Tortilla the whole time, and we both said that we saw you.
If Tortilla vouches for you, then that's fine with me, because I Tortilla.
Oh well, thank you so much.
Eyes,
but
I've
you're the suspicious one.
You're the suspicious one.
He turns it around.
There was a perfect amount of time for me to get to that body, and you.
No,
know,
there wasn't.
It was
and it's so hard to get there.
Me and,
me
and Katie just went
go?
There as well. Well, I never saw Bully. On the way there, if that
no.
makes sense.
I went to the top left and Paddy was
so,
already there. Like, I didn't see
what him. I'm getting at is I don't know if he saw us coming up, panicked, and reported.
Oh, yeah. Because, I got to the top of the ladder when the meeting was called.
I will say, Bullies, like, often ran into me and then run off. And, like, it's okay, you can go on your own. I get you don't trust me. But I almost feel like it's a way to get me on his side. He's too nice.
Yo, I'll be honest, before you said that, Paddy, I was gonna vote Tio.
Oh?
Just because everyone's shouting at each other, like they all have their suspicions.
I think
Bully's and Tio's not saying anything, he's kind of letting it happen, and he's like, oh, I haven't seen anyone. Oh,
yeah, well, I was making it clear, like, I have nothing to add to this. I saw Bully maybe last time a minute ago, so I can't even talk about that. Like, I haven't run into anyone.
It's weird because the ladder. Wait.
I didn't skip.
I promise you, it's not me. To the other three, like you've got to.
If you promise.
If you're there,
you know what, guys? Okay. Never mind.
Never mind. I'll
ones.
Skip the vote then.
I think I'm kind of screwed.
Just you guys to vote. Huh?
Hey, Bully.
All right.
If it counts, I skipped my vote. I'm not sold. This is so sad.
So sad.
So sad.
No.
Oh. Well, she teams up with Tortilla. Why? Oh God. What is this? Do I have to match these two? Perhaps. Let's set them all. Okay, this is the code. I can't change these. Diamond emblem. Diamond. Diamond. Hello? Anyone nearby? Very nice, boys. I don't think we can hear them. Very nice, boys. Hello? Very nice, boys.
Only friends! How could you be a traitor?
Oh. And you were foolish enough to say, like, oh, join me in kitchen, Tortilla.
Why? Why didn't you kill me?
When she said that, I went, oh, I'll go there too.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, my whole perception of reality is skewed.
You got too played, Alex.
Oh my god, we were friends!
I was trying to kill you the whole time and I got too emotionally involved. I'm sorry.
Hey, bully, I want you to know I didn't vote for you, okay?
To be fair, I slept
I respect that
a
lot.
I said about the him.
I let Patty have his revenge.
Yeah,
that
was nice.
I killed everyone. It was good.
Yeah. Nice, bro.
We're actually pretty smart to have Tortilla walking with Alex then, and like, oh, it's a nice way to kind of get Tortilla to just psychologically kill.
Right?
Yeah, and Patty's the one who's killing.
She psychologically kills people.
Yeah, I can't believe
yeah, like, it's really nice.
Yeah, to be honest, I was just wanting to go off and kill as many people as I could from the first two rounds.
I complimented his cock and he said, want to see it, and then murdered me.
No!
Patty,
we took a photo in the beginning.
Oh, I was going to break Katie's neck when she went up them ladders. Yeah. I was sad that the body got reported.
I will say, I just like looked at chat once the game ended, and all my chat is like, F Potter, poor Potter, she just walked right over his body.
He was in the middle of the kitchen in open sight, and you just run on his body.
Nice.
But to be fair, I had map open like 90% of that game, so I had no idea where I was going.
Yeah,
weren't even doors. And
I think the map's just too big and messy.
I will say, unless we're 15, I don't think this is going to work, and that's way too chaotic for me. I would vote we go to the other maps.
Yeah, agreed.
Yeah. I will fix that now. I've also invited you guys to squad stream. I realize I never did that. We are back. I restarted.
Can't believe you walked on.
Wait, which one did we just play? Which one is the other one? Did we play Polos? Did we play Polos? Does anyone know? Not airship. Before that. We played Polos, right? Awesome. I think the Skeld is the one I'm trying to get now.
Yeehaw! Ride him, cowboy.
Skirt, skirt.
Skibbity beep, bop, bop.
Nice. God, I'm so far down.
Oh my god, you guys are betting. I'm scared.
I my chat has been in emote mode after, since the first game, basically.
Oh, really?
Yeah, as soon as it... As soon
how
as,
many viewers do you have?
No idea. But as soon as it gets like a little heated in Among Us, which is fine, that's part of the game, but then chat always joins in and they get really toxic, so mine's just in emote mode.
I don't look at mine really during games. I mean, I know Trick is on it if anyone spoils, but still.
Oh, the beast.
Yeah. Number one mod, bro.
We're missing someone. Is it Lucas?
Lucas.
Lucas.
Who was in the last one?
Yo, I'm dumb.
Yeah, I actually
know. Sammy, please. Sammy. Sammy.
I feel like a criminal.
You are.
I feel so bad.
You've
broken
my heart.
I feel so
bad. We were like two cops, you know, two buddies.
Yeah.
Pulling off a sting.
Yeah,
and,
you're the bad cop.
Around.
I'm the dumb cop.
Yeah, distracted by like a hot dog stand.
Yeah,
I'm
a butterfly.
Yeah.
I stopped playing with my puppy. Okay, Alex, I'm gonna be the bait. Keep your eyes peeled. Okay, Sammy! Oh, what's that over there?
It was so funny because when I died, all I can hear is like proximity, and because you were the only one there, all I hear is you just going. Because you were getting excited to catch someone.
I was giggling so much, bro.
Yeah, I
was giggling so much, and then it popped up that you were dead.
Yeah. You were like so giddy to catch someone.
I was like, Sammy, no!
Because as soon as it got the bell got pressed, you went, oh, it's Tortilla. And then you didn't say it again. You didn't say anything.
I doubted myself, Sammy. Oh, I doubted myself. It won't happen again. I promise.
You doubted yourself and then gunned for Lucas.
Yes. He was suspicious.
Oh, are we all here? Is there someone? Ooh. Well, Patty will be back. Being. Nice.
Oh.
Yes.
You okay?
No, I panicked.
Why?
Because it's stupid. I'll have to explain to you after the game's done.
Okay.
I can explain to you now, but it's like too.
Yes.
I'm too curious for you not to.
The vent was highlighted for me, and I was like, am I imposter? And so, I don't remember the game telling me I'm imposter, so I stood here, like, discussing. I was like, I have tasks. Could I be an imposter? I was so confused. And I'm like...
Yes!
Fine.
Oh, okay. Suspicious. Yo, there's so many in here. Yo, I'm suspicious. Something I need another survivor. Come here.
Hi.
Right, you're not an imposter, right?
No, I have a task up here.
Right, is this a task or is this just decoration for you?
This is just decoration for me.
Okay.
Mine
thank
is
you.
Here
thank you.
And here.
Hey, Buffer.
Oh.
I found the body in medical.
Some
where
is medical this round? Feels
medical
bad.
Is at the top, and that's exactly where a tortilla came from. Do you have anything
excuse
to say
me? I'm here eating.
I literally saw you come in saying 1, 2, 3, 4 as you're walking. You weren't fucking eating, dog.
Yeah, it's because I was counting my fucking beef sticks here.
No, dude, you were walking towards the top. Pata, you were in the camera room, right?
Yeah, I saw him.
Yeah, thank you.
You know, Sammy died within 5 seconds last round, so whoever killed him this round, you're an asshole.
It's not me.
It would be pretty poetic if it was you, Patty.
If I had the chance, I'll be honest, I would have done it again.
Yeah, and I imagine you plan that out and you're like, oh, I could mention it as well.
Let me show
you Yeah, totally.
I have my suspicion of who it is, but I'm not gonna say
it's
yet.
It's not me, Alex.
The body's not at the bottom, right?
I didn't say it was you, bro.
I can't remember. Wait, is Medical at the bottom?
It's at the top, above cameras.
Are we skipping? What are we doing?
Can I just say that Alex says she has a... so that when this is all over, she could be like, I knew it was you from the start.
Yeah,
like,
yeah. Whoever my chat is. My chat knows who I think it is, okay?
Okay,
so,
okay.
Yeah.
You've put it out somewhere.
Yeah,
Wait, 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 wait. Are you guys voting for me?
No.
Yeah, you're dead.
I voted for Lucas.
I think we all skip.
Good memes.
Okay.
Literally, he came from where the body was.
Oh, I wasn't sure. Oh, sorry.
Happened with Alex. What? Like, what is it? Electrical?
Lucas was with me.
Yeah, I skipped because I thought you were just like too slow.
Did everyone miss the argument between me? Okay.
It was so short.
Listening to.
I heard you, but
all I heard
didn't
was you
anywhere.
Say tortilla was eating.
Yeah, that's what I heard as well.
Oh yeah.
What? I'm gonna die now. Thanks, guys.
Can I please get everyone's attention? Everyone, do not split up. Please gather around. I need attention.
What's up?
Okay. Everyone. Okay. I don't need Lucas or Papa. Teal and Tortilla, please come with me.
We should do a meltdown.
You guys want cheese?
Why are we coming with you?
I want to check something.
Okay.
Katie, come here for a sec, please.
Well, I mean, we're gonna lose if we don't do this reactor. Should we not go do that?
Okay,
I'm gonna stay with you guys if you suspect me. I'm not gonna leave. Why would I leave?
Everybody come with me while this reactor is blowing up, please.
Okay, follow me.
Yes, I'll wait. Hello?
I need to ask you a question. I need to ask you a question.
Yeah, I'm waiting for you.
It's just a question and then we can
disband.
Listen,
it's just a question that she's brought all the boys here with, okay?
this right here,
only want to talk to you. Yeah.
This right here that I'm stood at, is this for you a task or is it just like decoration?
Don't get shit about us.
It's task.
No.
Okay, thank you.
You want some cheese?
What the fuck? Oh, you're here. I thought you were in another
crunching
room.
Cheese doesn't crunch. What kind of cheese are you crunching?
Hey, Lucas. Lucas.
Hey,
I'm with Lucas.
I'm with Theo.
Oh, you better not.
Okay, I'm gonna leave.
Pata, any suspicions?
Well, Alex sure suspects me.
Hey.
Hey. Wait, she does?
Yep. She, I wasn't allowed to come with you guys when you were running that direction.
Oh, Pata, that's so sad.
What's sad? You want cheese?
Alex isn't including Pata in the adventures.
Would killing me help? You want to kill me, Pata?
Hey, Tio and Bully are totally rounding us up here.
I mean, this is the perfect moment to kill you.
And we didn't do it, so it's not us.
Oh, that was done quick. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
You were quick on that. Alex, any suspicions?
Bing, bong, bing, bing, bing. What? I did have a suspicion on Papa. Let me tell you why.
Okay.
So what happened was, I walked into that room that I led you to, and he was stood in that corner. And then the reactor started going off, and he looked at me, and he went, oh, I got stuck on the task, and was really suspicious about it. And because I had 3 tasks in that room, and that panel that he was stood at was not one.
Is that why you were asking about it?
That's why I was asking if it was an actual task for anyone else.
Okay, fair.
So I'm 50-50.
I will say I've been alone with him a bit and he didn't make a move, obviously.
I was with Tortilla the whole of the last game, and so I don't trust anything anymore.
That's fair. Yeah, your world has been put upside down.
Yeah.
Who's this?
It's not a huge loss. We'll be alright.
Wow.
So
go on, Flash.
My reasoning was that I saw Patan Tortilla on cameras.
And Tortilla. Oh, are you
only
fucking
Tortilla.
Kidding me, dude?
No, listen. I'm not done. Yeah. I'm not done! So okay. Only Tortilla came out, so I was like, ooh, this is my chance to finally find something. Then I just find Katie there, so I was like, wait.
Where is this? You were just with me and Alex. Can I just ask
where
is it?
Yeah, because I saw they were at Navigation, and then I went there, and Katie was dead by the
Navigation. So where me and Alex were, is that down or up?
That's... You and Alex were left, and I went all the way to the right to Navigation. You were at cameras, ooh. Right, in Reactor.
Hang on.
There was someone else who passed us, Alex. Who was the other person?
That was me.
That was you. Got it. Sorry, go on, Tortilla. Defend yourself.
Are you blaming me again?
No, I'm not blaming you for this one.
We were just standing there talking.
I was just telling you how I got to there, because so Pato's not dead, so...
Okay. Is there only one?
I saw you guys talking, and then I only saw Tortilla come out, so I was like, ooh, if Pato's dead, then it confirms my theory, then I just go and
Well, Pato went, oh look, someone's on the camera, so we danced.
Can we rewind around? Flash, you were pretty upset we didn't vote for Tortilla. Were you sure that it was him?
Like 80% sure.
I didn't even go into medical. Because
If that's your defense, then I guess that makes sense.
I was with Tortilla like the last
I can't.
If the kill was like very recent, I was with Tortilla. If it was
you talking about last round or this round, Lucas?
This round.
Yeah, because they've rewinded it to last round.
Oh, sorry, my bad.
Good not to.
Because Tortilla just said like, Lucas, help! Basically.
To my perspective, I was just on the cameras, and then I went up past Tortilla, went into medical, and there was Sammy.
Okay, well. I got concerned because you found both bodies in both times.
You didn't see him coming out of that room, though, right?
I saw him at the corridor, yeah. So that's why, his defense makes sense, yeah.
But you've given up on him now. Are you going to vote for him again?
No, I don't have anything on him right now.
Okay.
Sounds good. All right. Tip, tip. Good luck.
Don't die.
Excuse me.
It was Alex stabby stabby in the head from the...
Stabby stabby!
Yes!
Wow!
Hello.
What's this? Oh, it's the pew pew.
It's
pew,
the classic, pew, pew. Yeah.
I've been wrong before, so I'll hate you.
Are you talking to someone or just yourself?
Just talking about you. Talking about you. If you're an imposter, it's really gonna fuck with me, so please don't be an imposter. I'm with Paddy! Paddy!
It's Flash, Alex.
Flash! No, that was Paddy as well. Where'd he go? Paddy?
Oh, did you actually see Paddy?
Yeah, he was right here.
He went to the left.
I was gonna call the vent.
Or he vented, yeah.
Why would he vent without killing anyone, though?
Who vented? He's
suspicious, little.
Any suspicions, Flash, other than Tortilla?
Not really.
What? No.
It's me.
Hi. That's creepy.
Oh, hey, Tio.
Hi.
Are you
guys doing your tasks?
A lot. I'm pretty much done. I was just concerned that like you're running around a lot.
Oh, they've updated the camera system.
The lights are off.
I've gone the wrong way. Paddy!
There's a
fucking body.
Oh.
Wait.
Teal!
I was just with Tortilla at the camera room. I went north.
Yes, just the
I went north. I went north and I passed Lucas. Sorry.
They just thought it was you being that Teal.
Oh, no, I'm alive. Green. Okay, yeah. Well, I was with Tortilla and I passed Lucas. You can.
Walked past Alex and Patty and then there was the body like 10 meters after in the next hallway.
So. I was in the camera room for a long time with Tortilla. We stood there and we saw Teal running around a lot in the corridors. We saw Teal running around a lot because Teal didn't seem to be doing any tasks at all.
I have been doing tasks. I did one with Alex earlier.
Yeah, he was doing tasks with me, but that could be because I did the cables trick me
right
just
before
as
now.
Tortilla did last game, so I don't know.
As soon as I left Tortilla with Teal, Tortilla is dead.
Okay, I realize that makes me look bad, but I don't have
are
a defense
to that.
How
you gonna
dig
your way out of that one?
Well, like I mean, like yeah, I can confirm. I'm not gonna call you a liar. I said that I was with Tortilla. I was with you. You left. You went south. Did you go down?
Yeah.
Yeah, and I went up past Lucas, and then he found the body. So it makes
me
look real.
Me and Alex didn't see you come past Lucas up that way.
I think he found it right after I passed him.
Oh, okay. So you didn't get to his ship.
No.
Alex and Patty came up the hallway where I found the body.
Yeah,
and
I'm
then
not
Goldie
quite sure
came
which
from
direction
the other
we're
way,
talking about, but yeah.
And someone else was around that area.
I realize I look shit here. I didn't see anyone else either, so I have no defense actually. Like I passed Lucas. Could have. Yeah, I really don't have anything to say.
I don't know about this round.
I have been doing tasks though. And I don't know what to say. The fact that you see me going around
in
circles,
it looks more like you're just hunting for people.
Okay, that's not true. I have been, but I have been stopping at tasks. I've been doing them.
Okay.
I'm not just running around.
Okay,
I'm sorry, Teo.
One, my last sentence to that actually is like I have been moving a little extra just to kind of join you guys and look for bodies, but I have been doing tasks. I have been stopping at them.
I
don't know
like
if you haven't seen me do that, then.
It's interesting to me that Teal just said, I have been stopping at tasks, instead of saying, I have been doing tasks.
Yeah, that's true. Well, it's not something to hold into.
That's
but
true.
You
yeah.
make a great point.
Yeah, Alex. That's a very good point. Yeah.
Did you see him?
He's not lying. He has been stopping.
Yeah, I have been stopping at them.
He knows he's been stopping at tasks because he's been doing it.
I really have. I really don't have anything to say. Like, I was with Tortilla, but I didn't kill him. So.
I'm sold off only because Tortilla was mentioning you look suspicious on the cameras. I saw the same, and then Pata's little.
But why can I say, why would I kill him right after being with him and Pata? I was literally with him and
Pata.
Well,
I wasn't there,
given Teo the benefit.
So I don't know about that bit. But I'm suspicious of you anyway.
I'll keep my eyes on you.
I think I'm fucked. I'll be dead. Dead within the next round.
You're either gonna be dead or we're gonna cast you out because you're gonna be suspicious again.
Either way, I'm dead.
I've got one task left. I think it's Papa. He was just stopped at another task, in quotation marks, and then the reactor went off. I think it's Papa.
Okay.
I go for the other one.
Is the mic working, Flash?
Yep. Hello?
Yeah, we're good. I am so surprised I didn't die there.
Teo not voted out then?
Yeah.
That was really...
I was surprised only three of us voted him, but whatever.
Well, me, in my head, he was with me a lot and tasks.
Alex, I kind of...
My
can I say?
My
at one point...
Against
at,
I'm so, I feel so bad.
At one point, Alex is next to me. I was with her alone many times, not killing her. And at one point, she even said, if you kill me now, then my everything's ruined. Like, she was so like, yeah, it can't happen again.
I said my mental capability will be ruined or something. Yeah.
So I think a big reason why she didn't vote is just because I was alone with her a lot. And I was stopping at Tass a lot, so I don't know if that worked so much at Alex.
You did me
32,
I'm just saying.
You stopped a lot.
Sorry, Sammy.
That's your get out of jail card used.
Yeah, I get it. Next time I'm dead. Yeah,
that's what's not bad last game? Potter ran over my body this game, so I'd say we're even.
Did I?
Yeah.
Sorry.
But it was a little hidden, to be fair. It was like.
It was just out
in the
right.
Hologram thingy.
I don't
me
think
say
you being white counts.
It was Flash as well. Flash.
No, you're fucking
Potter.
Pink.
Me saying I was stopping at tasks, I was like, ah,
oh,
fuck.
Oh, yeah, Alex was the one who pointed it out, and she still didn't vote for you.
Yeah, I don't know how I lived.
I thought everyone voted for you. That's why I also voted for you, and then just see two other people, and four skipped.
True, actually. You voted for me, and I still lived. Oh, great.
It would have been just me if I skipped.
Whew. Yeah, good round. Anyone need a pee or anything?
No. I need to take out my dog, so you guys play without me.
It's gonna be a good.
Yeah, can I go get a drink?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure.
No.
Flash, what did you say?
No,
what did you say?
Cannot.
I said I'm gonna get going.
Ah, okay.
You guys have a good one.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye.
I hope you feel okay. Oh, he's gone.
Yeah. I'm leaving as well. Bye, guys.
Bye, Pata.
Okay, I'm gonna go pee. Bye. Bye, guys.
See you
soon. Guys. Bye.
I'm going, guys.
Bye. Bye.
I'm pissed.
Sorry, Sammy. You know what?
I
didn't realize you died first round last map.
Not even first round last time? Like 5 seconds in?
It was too easy. Like, he was stood next to me telling me a story for like a minute and nobody came. So then I just killed him. It was so funny. He was so enthusiastic about it as well.
I thought I was an imposter because I had a vent task.
Yeah.
And I was like, why can't I interact with Ben? I think I'm an imposter. So I had to tell him. I told him, like, even though I thought I was an imposter, I was like, I think I'm an imposter, dear.
I killed him right at the end after that
really
whole story.
Strange,
so funny.
I've got tasks, but I can't interact with Ben.
What was I gonna say? Oh, Lucas, after I killed Sammy, I was in the vent. And you know when you were in the same room with Alex?
Mm-hmm.
In the beginning, talking to her and stuff. I was in that vent, and I couldn't remember. Can we hear people in vents? We can't, can we? Or did I leave it?
I don't know what setting it is.
Let me have a look. Calm, so hear imposters in vents? Yeah, it's on. So just before Alex left, I just decided, and then she left, and I was like, damn. I was gonna go, kill her, Lucas. Through the vent. But she ran off, and I was like, ah, damn, I missed my chance.
I think I had a cooldown on it because I think I just killed Katie before that.
Really? On the first round? Wasn't it just Sammy
just
on the first round? Yeah, it was just Sammy, yeah.
Oh, then it was the round after. I was in a vent, and don't you like.
We're not done with Among Us. People are peeing. Sorry, go on.
Don't you get out of the vent after a couple seconds automatically?
No, you can shoot.
No? Yeah. Because I killed Katie and then I hopped in the vent and Flash and who was it?
I don't know.
Who's the other pink?
Maybe
Pata.
Flash.
Or passed fucking Katie like twice and I was like, fuck if I get like yeeted out of the vent now. Mm.
The vent can be tough, you know, you really have to time it. No, yeah, no, you can manual. There might be a way to turn on the timer, I'm not sure. Katie, are you peeing?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's having a quick dump.
Dump? Out of that dump.
Let's run. We're 8 now. Should I take it to 1 imposter?
Yes!
Is that too hard?
I think we'll see how 2 goes.
So I think with 8 of us, you only have
1 imposter is going to be nice, I think, honestly. Yeah.
Let's try one. See how it feels.
I'm pissed.
Hello.
Yo, hey.
I'm dumb.
I don't know, I just can't stop saying I'm pissed, bro, because I kind of vibe.
come listen to chill out music.
Nah, I'm still pissed. This song pisses me off. Are we all here?
Yeah,
Katie!
Yeah. Yeah?
Paddy!
What?
We're all here.
We're all here. Let's go, Tio!
Yeah, one Bully. Second.
Yo.
Yeah, Tio, we're all here.
One second!
No, he's not here, probably.
I mean, he's walking around, but he ain't saying nothing.
Can you not hear me? I was muted, did not realize. I was saying, one second.
Bum, bum, bum.
I'm pissed.
Oh, my thumb goes on top of you. Wait, my thumb.
I'm pissed.
Your thumb
off.
And
I'm
pissed.
I'm pissed. I'm done.
One second.
No.
You're pissing me off, Tio.
One second.
That's a lot of seconds.
10, 8, 6, 4, what? 2, 9, 7, 5, 3, 1, 11, 12.
He's also a police officer.
Yabba.
Yabba dabba doo da.
Piss me off.
And
the rules are the rules, Sammy. You gotta stick to them. I see you out on the field.
I'm gonna kill you.
See ya.
Boom! Let's go!
That.
It's a surprise guest!
I'll hold you that.
Oh. What?
It's a surprise guest.
Who?
What?
Who knows who it is?
They don't have the voice thing.
They are in the voice thing.
They're not.
For me.
They're not.
Hello? What?
They're there, yeah, they're there.
Hello?
Yo, speak!
Speak!
Oh, they're there, they're right there. I see them.
Speak!
Speak!
Not them?
Right, they may have to fix it. If you're an imposter, kill Vivian. Come on, let's go. right, tasks. Hey.
Please don't, Tio. If you're impossible.
I'm not. What the fuck? What am I meant to do? Okay. Wait, what? Hold on. This isn't who I thought it was. Oh, shit. I don't know who this is. I invited someone, and I thought they joined. I invited Arne, and he's got the program. Hold on, Oh!
The doors are closed.
Oh, God.
Okay. Is it Vivian?
It's 100%. Listen, okay.
Only the new guy would have the audacity
okay.
to kill Paddy first. Yeah,
okay, so... Let me explain. Sorry, let me explain. I found Paddy southwestish.
Arne Konkana is now playing Among
No, hold
us.
On, hold on. I need to explain something. I invited Arne, and I was waiting for him. And he was joining. He's like, "Yeah, I'm on my way." And I figured he'd join as a guest account, so he'd have a random name. I thought this was Arne, but he's just told me he's not in yet. I don't know who this is.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Oh my God.
So let's vote Vivian out. Let's just
fuck
vote
you.
Vivian.
But now we wasted a round.
Yeah, but we'll do an emergency meeting. We'll do an emergency meeting, and then we'll talk about Paddy being dead.
Fuck Fuck you, Vivian.
I don't know who this is. How did they get in?
It's a surprise guest.
It's a surprise, not even Teal knows who it is.
Literally an imposter. I don't know who that is.
Literally an imposter.
I thought it was on. Okay, let's just, okay. Hold on.
And you thought he chose to call himself Vivian.
I thought it was a randomized name. Okay, so.
I mean, we should just restart because
I found
dead.
Paddy.
Yeah.
No, why? Why?
Because Paddy's dead.
How do you know what? But somebody here is an imposter and is gonna—they're gonna be.
But what if it was the random?
But then there's still another imposter.
By the random.
Isn't there only one imposter?
Vivian left the game. There's two imposters.
Okay.
And I honestly don't know why we're meant to.
You don't want to restart?
I would call a restart.
I feel bad for
Paddy. Okay.
Yeah,
short.
I would call a restart.
Okay. Yep. I'll do a new lobby then. I think whoever is imposter is gonna be very sad about that. That's so funny though, fucking Vivian. there's 9 of us, let's do that then. Hello.
Hi.
Just gonna wait until the group's up.
I'm really curious.
Maybe someone joined through Steam.
To me, I don't know how they joined. I actually don't. Somebody must have leaked by accident.
Mm-hmm. One thing I don't understand to you.
Yeah.
Is you were gonna play on that game with me being dead and Anna not even in the game.
Yeah, because whenever
you the
we
restart,
no, because whenever we've restarted in the past, whoever's imposter just gets very sad because they're finally imposter and then we restart. So I thought we'd just keep playing, you know.
Who was imposter?
Vivian snapped my neck anyway.
I think Vivian was
one. Okay, yeah. So who was the other one?
It was me.
Okay. Oh, that's good then. I was worried that because there were a couple people not saying anything, and I thought one of them's probably imposter and they're gonna be very sad that we're restarting here.
No,
I figured
if
it was me, it'd be nice to just give it a chance, you know.
Hey, Arne, could you change color?
Arne?
Hi, Alex.
Arnie. Vivian was literally the imposter. It was really good timing because I was like, Arne was, he said like, yeah, I'll come in, and then a minute went by and he was playing Among Us as well, and then Vivian showed up. So I was like, oh yeah, that must be Arne, you know.
Why wouldn't you check, Teal?
He goes, oh, surprise guest,
because we're all hiding, because we're all hiding our,
he doesn't have,
we're all hiding our codes.
Like, he does, we can all see he doesn't.
You also just say it was Arne.
Yeah.
Because I thought, I had a feeling he'd be rushing to join in and he'd have a randomized name. So before he even joined, I was like, ooh, it'll be fun if I don't say who it is. And we'll all be like, who is it? And then he'll say something, you know? So I was really ready for that. And then when Vivian joined, it would happen exactly how I expected, you know? So I was like, oh, nobody knows it's Arne.
It couldn't have gone any worse.
However, Arne, yeah. We can, you know, Arne is. Arne? Yeah.
And not speaking.
Check, you've got the right mic. Enabled.
Yeah, just go to your settings in the program.
Oh, I heard him. I saw him light up for a second, but I didn't hear anything.
No, we no. Hold on, let me just.
Fred.
Oh. Yeah, I know, Mikey, but the room's full.
What was that?
Oh, Alex, you leaked apparently.
Yeah, when earlier. Yeah.
I meant to mute my in-game mic, but I unmuted.
Hello, hold on a minute. Hello, Arne.
Hello.
Have you chosen the right mic?
Yeah, I should have.
Nice. Stop,
I see you guys talking, it's like lighting up green, but it's not putting any sound.
You can't hear us.
Is
your microphone.
Speaker?
Is your microphone moving in your settings?
Too?
Yeah, it's moving.
Oh.
So it's constantly like slow and now it's up.
I will put out the idea then. That you are the guy who talks through Discord in meetings, and when we play,
he's
playing classic Among Us, and we're playing proxy. Because I don't know how to fix it.
Maybe I just restart the program.
Give it a quick restart. Yeah.
Did you launch the game through the program?
That shouldn't matter.
And check you don't have push to talk on.
And the
goat. Yo! No, shut up! Wow. I know I'm showing the goat! The fucking room is closed! It's done!
Yeah, but Alex, when we go back in here, it has the same code. And if anyone's
Alex,
slow.
Do you know that you're leaking the code right now?
Yeah, please. Yeah. Tell me again. Tell me one more time.
Alex, you're leaking the code right now.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Yo, Alex, can you tell Vivian I said hi?
Vivian.
Did anyone fucking own up Vivian. To who they were as Vivian?
Hi, I'm Vivian.
Oh yeah, maybe yes. It must. There is a Vivian.
Yeah, I want to name about it now. The randomized names are like really like random words.
Yeah, I didn't really think Vivian. It through at the time. I didn't really think it through. All right, Anna, we can't hear you. You're gonna be classic among us.
I hear you guys though, but you still can't hear me.
Let me turn you down. Perfect. Well then. That's all right. Then just unmute your Discord when we're in the meeting, I'd say.
Arne, can I get my call off?
Who the fuck is that?
You look pissed.
Oh, it's Tortilla.
Oh, sorry.
Arne, can you hear us?
Yeah, you can hear us. I don't know. Oh, I...
All right. No, I have a different color.
Lucas, you're not muted.
I forgot to switch.
Oh, this is going to be so confusing.
Yes!
All right, here we go.
I wanted to tell Arne. In Discord, that's why. But you guys
you're brown now. Hi, Patty.
Hey, I'm just doing a thing.
I, you know what? I don't have a task here. I was just kind of going with you. You want me to cover you? Oh, comms sabotage. Nice work, we're back in action.
Bring Vivian back.
Ooh.
Hi.
Hello, Lucas. Still don't have a task here. They've really changed it, haven't they? Because I feel like you used to be able to see. Oh, the arrow?
I'm an old ass man. They want me to work these goddamn computers.
Hello? Oh, shit. Oh fuck. Do they come with some good updates showing what room you're in when you enter?
Fuck off. Oh, this is a new task. I don't like this one.
Why did that take you so long to do?
Who are you talking to?
You.
Me? I was moving the
just
trash.
The same task. Okay.
How quick are you?
You just have to move one switch.
No, I had to throw out 3 pizza slices and a pin.
What?
I think we were doing different tasks. Either that or I'm lying. Hello, Bully. Good to see you. Wait, what? 15 seconds. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Oh my god, who's the clutch master? Who did it? Who clutched
it? That's pretty clutch. Wasn't me. Yeah.
Was not me.
I'm going to swim. Speedrunning my path.
Alright. End the clock. Speedrun complete. Did all my tasks.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
and time.
Good seed.
I'm being rather slow, actually.
Yeah, sure, yeah. Stopping
in
another spot.
Come to my office. Let me give you the tour.
I've thrown
but
out
you're
some pieces
just the
here.
Janitor. Yeah. We have an office.
I shit myself.
And you don't take your overalls off.
I've got a rotten diaper on right now.
Bonk, bonk, done. Speed run, speed run, speed run.
Oh, Alex, you're still slow, aren't you?
That's oddly quick by Paddy. So quick, you might be lying. Hello. What the fuck? Okay. The cameras. Oh. All right.
Oh no.
Oh, what the fuck? You run away from
what it is.
You run away.
I don't want them to touch that blood, you know? I don't want any blood on my hands.
Sorry,
wait, was Lucas. I can't actually hear you.
Middle bottom.
It broke again.
Bottom right of storage, but I think I'm garbage.
Probably just...
Hello?
Yes!
Wait, okay, Arnes.
Yeah, Arnes, you can talk through Discord. That's what we're saying.
Yeah, but I can't hear you anymore.
Oh.
Also broke. That broke. I'm, that's why I have no clue what I'm doing here. Trying to find some solutions.
Well, why don't we...
just be weird.
Why don't we vote you off, and then you can fix your mic whilst we finish this one.
They're gonna vote you off so that you can fix your mic while they finish this one.
Should we just restart? Because, like, what we
did. Are we actually doing that?
Vivian.
No, I mean that.
Well, he can just leave.
He needs to. Yeah, no.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
We don't
need
to vote him off.
You guys. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna leave it.
Okay, well.
Yeah, can you tell Arne to. He can.
Arne, if you just leave to fix your mic, then that way they don't have to kick you off now.
The thing I was gonna tell you, Alex. Yeah. The thing I was gonna tell you was that when the lights all came off, Red ran past me. Which is where the body was found.
Interesting. But Red's left the game. Useless to us now.
Yes, yes.
I tell you what, it would suck if he was the...
Yeah, we win now. Oh, wait, is it two or is it one? Is it two or one?
Two.
Two.
Okay.
Okay, I thought we were going to change into one.
No, that was because we only
had
eight people.
Less.
Yeah. Now we got nine again.
Tortilla, tell us about the body.
Yeah.
Well, me and Patty found it bottom right of storage. Mm-hmm.
And I didn't want to touch it.
Yeah, he ran away, so I clicked on it.
That's very suspicious, because I saw him holding hands with a shitty janitor earlier, but he wants his body.
Test.
Oh, Arne, mute your mic on Discord.
Sorry, guys. Confused.
Alright, we can just skip.
Yeah.
Okay,
are we just voting Mark Arne out then? Because he's still in here.
Oh, bother.
That's what I was thinking, Sammy.
Let's just skip, guys. Let's just skip.
All right.
How you doing, chat?
Tortilla.
Let's just skip, guys.
Okay.
Yo, Paddy! Oh,
this click!
Wow! All right!
Who do I follow?
You didn't actually finish your tasks. You haven't done any
because
you're the imposter.
I have world record. World record.
Uh-huh.
We follow Lucas, I think.
Yeah,
considering he's
do?
The
You haven't even
imposter.
Finished. Slow.
Mine are done.
You have a task. You're literally admitting you did not finish.
Oh, I should do my tasks. How many do I have left? Two.
One already.
Chat,
I did
chat,
it.
Do not.
Is that when you said time as well when you entered it? Oh, you didn't do both engines. You only did one.
Oh, I only did one engine.
Oh, small boy.
There are two imposters, although Arne could have been one. I'm not paying attention.
Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. That's what I fucking thought.
The tasks are almost done.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Are you still there?
No, don't kill me.
No, I was just checking you were there. Ah!
Oh, interesting.
It's brown, it's brown, it's brown, it's brown, it's brown.
Arne was the other imposter and I have like no time left to kill 7 people on my own.
He gives up.
Hey, you give up. Alright.
I mean, there's like 2 tasks left. And Arne had the shitty voice comp thingy. And there's no way I can one reach 7 this
year. So, Sammy, you were right when you said a red rampast.
Yeah.
Yeah, good job, Sam.
Thank you, Daddy.
I've never called you
that. What can you say,
Papa? That was nasty, bro. That was nasty.
What a weird moment.
You've been shitting yourself for the whole game, and now you're going to try and get cozy with me?
Thank you. Thank you.
Katie,
can you...
Tat-D.
Oh, get played, Lucas. That's such an easy find.
There goes the turd out of the ship.
That's why Lucas wanted to restart.
Yeah. I mean, that's like the point.
What the... What the?
How do I?
Yo,
oh yeah, I like this.
Yo.
How do I kick? Alex, Alex, tip. Like put your webcam over the code. That way you can just never bother. Okay. Oh no. Can we hear you?
I look good.
We cannot hear you.
No.
You know what, actually?
So I started everything. Mm-hmm. It's still not working.
I could just restart the log.
I'm ruining the games this way. Better off without me then.
Ah, okay.
Well, maybe full restart of my PC, but I don't think it'll come. That's gonna fix it.
GG's on him. Much
GG
love, man.
Yeah, it's a shame because I see you. It works. The game, like the thingy, works for me in the tests, and I see you guys talking like it's lighting up green, but there's just
you can't hear us.
Yeah, I saw his mic.
And it's lighting up green that I'm talking as well, but you don't hear me in game, so there's something completely broken in there. But have fun. It's a shame.
You can't hear you better. Bye, Arne. Much love, man.
Bye.
Well, that's sad. His story was short. I'm starting a quick here before somebody joins because of Alex's leak.
Okay. Thanks.
Oh, you really gonna call her out like that?
Christ, yep.
Yeah.
There's only one imposter.
Okay. So Lucas, this is the situation you
want. Hello, Alex. Wait. Hello, Alex.
Oh.
Star.
Man. Tio, that's convenient. You were just.
What are you talking about? I was in the middle of moving. Is this because I called out your leak? Alex! Alex! Where are you, Alex?
Oh, you smell so bad.
Yo, I got smeared shit all over the water, buddy.
I feel sorry for whoever has to put their hand on that control panel.
Yeah, man.
Have you shat yourself, Sammy?
Oh
yeah,
buddy, my diaper full.
And I go, oh dear.
Oh, surely.
He's
done
again.
Surely Patty knows.
He literally about 15 seconds ago, all I heard was, have you shat yourself, Sammy?
Yeah, I heard that. Ooh. That was his contribution to the round.
Nice. Oh.
He died first last round as well.
Nice work.
You know when I said I would show you my Willy, Sammy?
Yes.
He's there. The room, it's like a room on its own and it has wires. It has a lot on the back wall. Top.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're
saying.
Oh, electrical.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm far from there.
Is anyone else been in that room?
Here?
Mm-hmm. Well, I was just in the... still on the left with Alex.
Oh, are you, Alex?
And I finished a task and then I went down and then in that room and he was there.
Yeah, nice try, bully, but Katie saw me, so...
Oh,
so are you, Alex?
That room. I'm
and I was
far
with...
from there.
I am, bro.
I
am far from there.
Yeah, I didn't
I'm speedrunning, bro.
Sammy was in that room earlier.
Yeah, that's when he asked me if I shit myself. I ran out of telling him no.
Okay. You can't answer that question.
I told him my diet was full and went leaking everywhere.
No suspicions.
Oh, stop.
Among Us. Hey chat, sorry I'm not really going through subs. I didn't want to say it early on because it kind of brings down the mood, but I've got a really bad cold. Just halfway through today it started hitting me. My throat's all fucked and I've got a fever, so. But that's not going to stop us from playing Among Us.
I can't hear fucking shit.
First cold actually in like a long time. Nice.
Pulling one right over my eyes.
The Rona? Could be. Who knows? If it's not just a day thing. I don't know. Maybe it's allergies. Who knows? If I have symptoms tomorrow, I'll just get tested real quick. Let's see. Real quick. I'll order a test, just to be sure. Welcome to chat, Donna. Sorry it didn't get working. If it was at the start of the session, I'd sit down and try to get it working with you.
Yes!
But it's kind of... A lot of these people here are not super excited to play Among Us. I think if I start being like, oh, let's spend 10 minutes on this, I think a couple of them start getting a little... No. But Google showed a common issue, no solution, really. Oh, that's a shame. That's really weird. Hey, thanks, Murfall. I can hear Alex yelling,
hi, Katie.
Paddy! Paddy!
I want to live! I want to live!
Everyone's here. Yeah, everyone's here on gunpoint. Basically, if they don't join in on this, they hate children.
Oh my god, that's so scary!
Yeah, I should do my task.
So the body is in the middle of cafeteria.
Where Alex just was.
You say Alex just was. I saw Lucas running as well. Lucas was running towards me in navigation.
I know it's not Lucas.
Yeah, and if you say that, you were coming from cafeteria as well when I entered.
No,
cafeteria.
I was coming from navigation.
I saw you in cafeteria. That's like.
Yeah, I ran from the right room. The room to the right of it.
It's Katie. Well, I could have ran past the body, but I had two tasks at the top. One on the left at the top and one on the right at the top. And then when I did the one on the right, I went down the right side of the cafeteria, not down the middle. I went down the right side.
You went
then
down
I saw
the middle.
Paddy. No.
I saw you go down the middle.
No, because then I saw Paddy,
no,
and I saw going, Paddy,
not.
Paddy, Paddy! And then I saw Bully, I said, Bully, if I die, I'm with Paddy. And then...
I don't think we needed to hear all the shots.
For the rest of the time, I was with Bully and Paddy, okay?
Semi, where in cafeteria was it?
I don't believe her.
It was on the left side.
Yeah, don't believe me, I was with you.
No.
Out of life, bro.
So the person either ran south, or they went through to Medbay, or it was you. Because you were running right.
Was it above the door or below?
It was more towards the middle of the room, just towards the left side of the center.
Oh, I didn't see anything.
Convenient.
I think it's either... I'm 80% sure it's not Lucas. I think it might be Sammy, and then 20% maybe Lucas, honestly.
I mean, Katie knows that I'm innocent.
But,
because
he's
onto him.
I think it kind of ruined.
Say no more, Katie. That's what also what I think.
Oh, damn, I thought he had them. Sammy says nothing.
Since I saw so many people on the right and at the bottom.
Okay.
Yo,
Sammy.
What the hell? I'm not calling any more bodies, honestly. Anytime anybody calls a body, they always get the sus. I'm gonna see a body and leave that shit. Fuck you guys.
Lucas is really annoyed about that. Lucas is gonna be like,
oh,
well,
yeah,
yeah,
I picked
touch
up his dead body. What do you want from me?
Yeah.
Honestly, dude.
Nice play by Sammy.
Honestly. So.
No, Sammy isn't molding. Sammy's playing.
Yo, fuck you.
Sammy's the killer.
Fuck you, Alex.
He's acting here. It's well played.
She's
gonna kill him.
Pissing me off, man. She's
more.
I've got my suspicions.
You wouldn't kill Paddy.
I can tell you.
I hate whenever you walk towards Alex, she just goes, "Buddy, buddy!" like a siren over and over again.
Hi, Tortilla.
It makes it so difficult to kill when you actually are an imposter.
Yes!
she screams like a siren over and over again.
Oh, I gotta do mine. I'm too intrigued by Sammy's story here. I want to give him a chance. Oh, I gotta do a lot, though. Okay, I should go do them.
You smell.
He'll be panicking now, he's gotta get kills. Because it's him against seven of us, I'm gonna take it a little slow to give him more of a chance. I'd like to see him try to get this. Like, if he's gonna lose, I think he'd it's more fun if he loses because they catch him in the act rather than him running out of time. I'm gonna wait a little now. This has put pressure on him for sure.
Another fucking body.
You know what? Good riddance, honestly. So, Sammy, good
Hi,
job
Alex.
Murdering, huh? You did a good job, dude.
Was there shit all over the body? Is that what you got me for?
The calling card was everywhere. It doesn't say who found the body.
It says Lucas found it.
Oh, yeah, I see now. Yeah.
It is main cafeteria, bottom right hand side.
Oh, someone's killed again in there. A serial killer, perhaps.
The lunch
I'm
lady.
In admin. There was two people in medbay.
I ran past Bully way on the left.
Yeah, I ran mid to.
And that's gonna
Lucas
happen.
Casey, I think.
I mean, the other option is that we just went
the last
I was on the left. That. With Alex like a few minutes ago, and then I went down, I ran past Bully, and then when we went to the lights, I saw you, Patty.
I saw Patty and Alex in the med area.
Going over.
But Patty would have probably killed her in there if it was Patty.
I was watching admin, I saw two people in med bay, and reactor, although
I'm
O2 goes off, and Lucas was in admin room, walking in towards admin.
Yeah, I fixed the O2 thing. One of the two parts is an admin. The code.
No, it's not. O2's in the hallway.
There's two.
There's one in admin, like the code
hallway?
Number thingy, and the other one is in the
Hi,
hallway.
Benji.
Top.
They're like either sides of the walls almost.
Oh.
Yes!
But he could have. He came down from cafeteria into the admin, and then we were coming up, and that one was done. So then three of us went up to cafeteria, and then he found the body. So he could have done it, run down, seen us, and then run back up with us and reported.
And do the code in the meanwhile?
Is anyone else claiming to have done the code?
The code is 00146.
Code 6969. Your mom.
The code is 8800.
Wow.
8800.
I bet Patty voted for Sammy.
My suspicions are on Sammy.
I definitely
Mikey.
Lucas. I know what you mean.
Still, I haven't really heard
Boob.
Anything about
this. This is the
my
second time
on
I've seen Lucas next to
I like how you went from being sure Lucas isn't the imposter to he's a 50-50 chance.
I mean, Katie,
yeah.
I mean, if you think the scale is lifting.
It's like I've seen him each time before, but they're just like close to the body.
You couldn't even do the scan when I was on it, Katie.
Yeah, I don't. But maybe it doesn't, so it doesn't ruin it.
You think they have it in this game?
Ooh.
Yo, honestly,
I think it's Sammy from the kill before.
I knew it. I knew Patty.
That's good, bro.
I have an eye on Lucas. Genuinely watch Lucas.
I think both of you are super sus. If one of you die, the other one's dead.
Where Tio leaves on two traitors.
I'm unmuting in Discord real quick. Dead people, please do your task if you haven't done them yet.
I finished.
Okay.
Who's trying to murder you, Kitty?
No one. I just feel good to vote Sammy out right now.
What the
fuck? I skipped last time, but I was like thinking I was going to, and seeing two others well, I should have hopped on that.
What is your actual, like, evidence?
I think you did first kill. The last one, I don't know. The one in the cafeteria.
I did not kill Tio. I did not kill Tio. I did speak to Tio, but I didn't kill Tio.
That was
the first kill was Tio, and the first one in cafeteria.
Yeah. Because everyone was kind of like far away, and me and Lucas were together, and the other three were together.
I did not touch Tio. I spoke to him. I spoke to him.
They're talking about Alex right now. They're not talking about Tio.
Okay.
No, wasn't Alex the last one?
Yeah, but Alex? You said first one originally, which was Tio.
Oh,
you said
no,
the
I
first
meant,
kill, not last
I meant toward Tio then.
What? So you're voting me out?
Yeah, you're talking to Tio.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
When you vote me out, vote Lucas out then as well. Next.
Okay.
Yeah, hey, done.
Like so quiet.
I've got a real big suspicion, but I'm gonna save it for a little bit.
No, say it now. Don't save it. What the
Yeah.
You're gonna let us kill an innocent man?
Well, it could be Sunny. It really could be.
You're about to lower my KD ratio, bro. It better be.
Yo, don't ruin his KD.
Don't put this on me. You three are ganged up on him. My vote is
who said we ganged up on him?
Yo.
Oh, what the fuck, Bully? You killed him?
It wouldn't have even mattered.
Daddy?
Wow.
I don't think it's Sunny after what he said at the end.
What?
I mean, it's definitely not me.
Oh, boy.
Well, I don't think it's Sammy.
Though.
I didn't vote
him. Rough.
Fuck this shit, man.
That's rough. That's real rough.
Like, it was just normal Sammy behavior, but when I heard him be like, fuck this. You know, I'm not reporting another body again. Fuck you guys.
No, honestly, that's how I genuinely would react, bro. Yo, Vivian, fuck off! Get the fuck off, Vivian!
There you go, she's banned.
Yeah, the session's full.
She's banned.
Yeah, sorry.
I'm talking in Discord, I can't hear you in game.
What?
No, I'm sorry for raising.
Oh, he's right.
What?
You're right here, Lucas.
You're right here with us. You're not here?
It said the lobby was full.
Oh, that's
maybe
not Lucas.
The Lucas who's in there.
Oh,
not me.
Yeah.
Try joining it again now. There's a slot.
Yeah, I'm here now.
Yeah.
Lucas
yeah,
won't so kick the other one.
Banned! Banned!
Banned!
Now it's very difficult with one. Should we try a two instead?
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah.
Sammy's doing a good job.
He
I don't
dude,
think it
Sammy.
Was difficult. It was just
really
we were
good.
Two and three, and Sammy was the only one unaccounted for. And then
I think that's
recorded.
Yeah.
If Bully said his suspicion at the end, Sammy had a real good chance, I think.
Oh but wait, I'm the wrong color.
To be fair though, Patty, I was trying to play an admin as much as I can, and I was just venting to kill. And then I'd go back to admin.
I knew that you were the one that killed Teal at the start.
What kind? That's Oak. I quite like Oak, but honestly, I'm a little bit more of a birch lover. You got any birch?
A birch?
Yeah, birch.
Lucas, just to check, you're not muted in the Discord.
A bitch?
Thank you.
No, not a bitch, a bird. H.
Gotcha. Well, let me go check my inventory and see if I have some bitches, alright?
Oh yeah, I'm just gonna shoot some rocks while you do that.
I'm not touching that shit, bro.
What the fuck is going on?
Me and Sammy are really slowly walking together, and we're like, yeah, like reporting a body, like it's risky. I'm never doing it again.
I'm not touching a body, I'm never reporting it, and I walk, as I'm saying it, I gasp and I see a body.
We walk into one on the floor.
I'm like, I'm not touching it. She's like, don't worry, I got it.
Bully's enough, like far right, I think middle right, in the like, I think control room.
I think he probably got killed early because that's the way he went straight away. Did anyone see anyone go right at the beginning, other than Bully?
I saw Alex and Tortilla head that way together.
Yeah, we were going right. I'm in weapons room.
And there's two imposters now, right?
We started haggling about tree saplings. He's gonna look into some birch trees for me. So that's what we were doing.
Birch. Yeah. Oh, I keep thinking.
Oh, bitch.
Which of my bitches?
Yeah, I just know the bully went there straight away, so he's probably been dead for a while.
Yeah,
are we skipping?
Yeah, but I'm suspicious on YouTube.
Reminder again that there's two imposters, so anyone... Oh, sorry.
So me and Tortilla have just miraculously come up with the same story about acquiring tree saplings of all things.
No.
Okay, guys, yes.
You could both be the imposter and have talked about it. There's two imposters.
You could still both be imposters,
My point is,
why are you so defensive about this? You could have had the conversation and killed him.
It can't be me and Sammy because we came up with the exact same story when the vote called.
When I've been imposter in the past, I've had conversations with the other imposter about like random shit just to make it
seem
genuine.
Yeah, you can't talk about stuff because you don't know who's close.
Yeah, you could have just killed him and then just went in his box.
Yeah, we literally didn't leave the cafeteria until I went into weapons. I went into weapons to shoot the rocks, and then the body was found.
Okay. You got oddly mad about my suggestion there.
Because it was stupid.
Okay.
I don't think it was.
Says you! I voted!
You're dumb.
Alex?
On you, Alex.
I'm thinking.
This is human.
Sammy.
Don't trust anyone. Trying to spark some drama, you know? Get people throwing things out, catch them on it.
Right, back to shooting me rocks. Before I got rudely interrupted. Oh, I missed one. I missed two. I missed three.
I haven't missed a single one.
Yo, I just got collateral.
I'm nailing it.
I play
CSGO. I'm winning. I play games.
100%.
Oh, I
have one here, actually. Ay, 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 ay.
Tree saplings?
Some tree saplings?
I've taken Paddy's order. He wanted willow. Wonking willow tree from Harry Potter. I've got to check that with my supplier for that one.
Hello, Katie. I got it. Who are you talking to?
Appreciate it, mate. Appreciate it.
What?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to Tortilla. He asked me to get the other one.
Stay away from Tortilla, bro.
He didn't get the other one.
Stay away from
Tortilla,
bro.
That man.
Oh, are there three?
He was asking me to do the bottom one, but I was doing my task, the sequence thing, so I didn't want to leave it.
Got it.
I mean, you smell shit.
I smell bad.
He's chasing me!
Stop!
Oh my god! Oh my
god! I got this one.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you today?
What you doing?
Waiting for someone to kill. Good.
Oh my god, that scared
me. I got so scared. I'm so scared.
Patty! No!
So where was he, Katie?
Bottom right.
Bottom right, okay. I have not been there in a while.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
who
I
was
just went
there?
I just went down that way from cafeteria and Alex was up there and Lucas I saw.
I was like, middle left in the cams room. I think Alex was close.
Listen, I'm just gonna throw this out there. I'm gonna throw it out
there. Oh, here we fucking go.
And you can try and catch it. Tatia has done like no task, and he's constantly hunting, like on the prowl.
I've done no task.
Yo, reactors went off, and lights. Either reactors or lights went off. And then
I know
everyone
you're about to
ran,
say, I had a phone call.
And he was waiting. He
I
was just waiting
call.
At the door.
Okay, he's using an out-of-game excuse, which
wait,
is
how
not
do you,
valid in the
how
game
do you not know if it was a reactor or lights? Lights would be very obvious.
Because there's been a multiple...
My eyes were
you just
on
don't remember. Head. Okay.
No. Yeah, I don't remember.
I'll just say, I've seen the intent to kill when he's been chasing me.
Mate, I'm just trying to sell some tree saplings, all right?
I would like to say that... Okay, Tortilla could have killed me at the beginning of the game, but we've been in that position before, Tortilla, okay?
Yeah.
I will also say that he did one of the reactors just now, because I walked in on him doing it, and he was saying the numbers.
Nah,
and,
there was a lot
and
of
it was
room.
It was only me and him in that room. He could have killed me then as well. And then I left that room and bumped into Katie. That's when I saw Katie. And then I went to the top of the cafeteria to do the wires, saw Sammy, and he said, "Why is it so boring?" And I went, "Yeah, dude." And then I did the wires, and then I went to med bay, and then the body came through.
I hate wires.
So much
bro.
Info.
Listen, Sammy was suspicious of me, so I'm just throwing all of the information out there. I am very innocent, being good
during
the tasks.
I'm gonna bring it back to the first round. I do still think that Alex was suspiciously defensive when we brought up her and Tortilla.
Because
but we
stupid.
Didn't really talk about that more. Why was it stupid?
Like, why would you
when,
yo,
random yo, when lie. I said Tortilla, like, because Tortilla was standing there, and I was like, yo, why are you waiting, bro? Why are you waiting? And then I ran around the other way, and then I found Alex with Tortilla, and I was like, Alex, did you see him waiting at the door? And Alex was like, yeah, but he just did reactor, so if they're together... It would be good for him.
Okay, alright. I would like to say that the whole game, Katie's been coming up to me going,
I think it's Tia.
Yo, I did it once!
I think it's Tortilla.
I did it once!
Yeah. Because she's throwing me under the bus.
I was throwing Tortilla under the bus!
You've told me it's Tia, and you've told me it's Tortilla.
I'm voting for Alex.
I skip.
I vote Tia, man. A man's too shifty.
Sammy, a tie.
For the past five games, I bump into you and you scream your head
back
off.
Back away.
Ooh.
Leave me alone.
Who voted for who?
I'd have been those two. Though.
Oh, I don't know, guys. I think.
I've got two tasks left, and then I'm.
I voted for Tia, but I'm voting Alex next.
What will change your mind?
She's all about. Can you tell something to.
This one!
Yo, oh my god, there's gonna be blood.
Oh, Tio took a better word.
I feel like we... No? Or?
What? I'm not selling someone.
Why did you call a meeting?
I think we know.
We do?
Or you're stalling time.
Why would I be stalling? What's the point of that?
Because I have a shit ton of tasks to do.
Oh. Well,
why do you have a shit ton of tasks? Because you've been running around following me the whole game?
No,
yes,
I've been trying to sell tree
so
saplings.
He doesn't have
dude,
any tasks.
Dude, how do you
doesn't.
Have so many? I have two left. How do you
I'm
have so
online.
Many left?
I'm telling you, it's Tortilla.
I think it's more Alex than Tortilla, but I still stand by that it's both of them. Just for the first round.
My story has made sense to everyone involved.
No, but on the first round... He died on the right, you guys came from the south, and these two verified that they were together. When I brought
you know
up
what?
The
okay,
fact
I think
that it could
Tio.
Be the two
think,
of them.
I think it's Tio. If you vote me out, that's fine. I think it's
okay.
Tio.
Based off of what?
Please kill me. Please.
Zero
suspicion.
I'm standing. I've said what I want to say.
I voted.
Why did you call an emergency meeting? That doesn't make any sense.
Because when it was done, Katie said
we were really close to just killing someone.
I think that it's you. And when it was done, Katie said that she thinks it's you, and she's gonna change her vote. So
okay,
emergency meeting.
Yo, I went up to her. I went up to her once, and I was like, yo,
twice.
I think it.
Twice.
No, but I said Tio once. I said, yo, I think that
and
was
then you said
Tio. Tio. That was really weird. Yeah, because he was following. He was waiting. Yeah, because he was waiting.
Suspicious definitely on the first one. Second one, if the kill was like longer ago, she could have done it. But if it was like very recent reporting wise, then she was close to the.
See you guys. Good luck. But you're all going to get murdered.
The first one.
By the ghost of you.
You're all fucking idiots.
Oh, I think she's a little mad.
You gotta sleep on the couch.
Yeah,
well,
we'll
both my freaking clients are dead. Luca.
Another one.
Oh, God, yo, we're getting him out. If we're gonna vote Alex out like that, we're getting him out, dude. Yo, there's no way, bro. He's walking around.
I stand by the two of them. Unless, Tortilla, you're now gonna say that there was a moment where Alex split from you.
Can you repeat your suspicion against Sammy?
I've always said it's not Alex.
He is just walking. He's not doing anything, bro. He ain't doing shit. He's just following me the whole time. He's not doing a thing.
Man, I was just trying to sell some trees.
Tortilla, when you were talking to Alex,
what?
In this alleged where you were just staying, did she ever leave you?
Like 3 seconds before the body was found. We're in the cafeteria the whole time. She said that the whole time. You guys never listen.
Like every time
I don't feel safe
with him. Talking
I don't
about
feel
the
safe.
Tree
I've seen them
now.
Not together before.
I haven't seen them at all. I heard.
I'm basing most of mine from the first kill.
Well, then it can't be me or Alex if you're basing it off the first kill.
Why not? You both. I saw you there, and you confirmed that you were there.
We were in the cafeteria from the very start of the round, and a body.
You were
died.
Right next to where the body died, weren't you?
No, we weren't.
Yeah, yes,
the body was in the
beginning of this game. This is what we talked about.
Yes.
Are you sure, Sammy?
Wait, what was
the body? I'm so sure, bro. You know when you get a feeling. You know when you get a feeling when you just don't feel safe.
Wait. Tio, where was the first body?
It was on the right, wasn't it? You guys said that you came from below
Katie,
to it and
on.
Found it.
Okay.
And then
I'm
talked, and then they said that they were there, and I said, yeah, I heard them on the right, and Alex confirmed with me that they were there.
We were on the right of cafeteria. Okay.
Exactly. Next to where they found the body.
But we had no time to kill.
Bye-bye.
Right next to where I killed him.
Oh,
right
Sammy,
there.
Sammy,
where I
Sammy.
Killed him.
you were following me so much, man.
Right, every second I bumped into you, screaming
at me. You have no idea how nervous I was, bro.
You know, Sammy, you know, I was thinking up until that last meeting, you know, Lucas hasn't said anything all game. And when he's imposter, he doesn't speak. And then he said something the last meeting, and I was like, oh, never mind.
I'm just letting
you
guys talk because
Sammy, you
other.
Threw that game, bro.
Nah. You threw it by throwing
game.
Your accusations, Alex.
You threw your accusation
Alex,
at me.
Alex was right
so
about
I
Tio.
Retaliated.
Yeah.
And then I said it's Tio.
What's up,
yeah,
Katie?
But he only said it's Tio.
You know,
he
I said what
you.
Because
he
I thought
randomly
it was you.
Called a meeting to get
because we were three
out.
On the
no,
weapons thing.
Katie said she,
and they were
yeah.
all like they were all like making noises and a second later then you were like and then two of them walked away and I was still doing the task. But as soon as two of them walked away, you went off straight away.
No,
I
said that
I
100%ed it. I actually followed Sammy's because when he said he was...
But so did I. I 100%ed mine.
Yeah, but so I actually... No, I will say on that one, I did tactically... I joined in maybe 3 seconds after Sammy, and then I was saying, oh, I'm nailing them, and he was saying the same thing. So then I left 3 seconds
after him
to make
it seem plausible. Yeah, but I noticed you, like, go right after them.
Yeah. It's fair. I was trying
that,
to remake it seem like I nailed
I
it together
saw,
with Sammy.
And I was like, that was really weird.
So you want to know what I did? I killed Bully right away, and then I vented, and I was in the vent next to Alex and Tortilla. listening to you guys talk about saplings for like a minute. And then when the body was called, what I did was I said, I went left, but I heard, because someone said, did someone see anyone go right? And I said, oh, I saw Alex and Tortilla go right. And that's when you guys then said, oh, we were there together talking about tree saplings, which is why I then brought that up, that you guys could be killers together. So I'm quite proud of myself for that one.
I thought we won when the game ended. Instincts were correct.
But I don't see why you got so mad, Alex. I mean, obviously you weren't the imposter, but it could have been you two. Why couldn't it have been you two?
Because that would mean that we came up with the most weird and elaborate.
No, because you would have been together.
You
just
have talked about it. You could.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. We would have, like, why would we have said, okay, if we get caught,
it's awesome.
Let's say we talked about
but you don't say that, you just talked about it.
And we offered me oak and I wanted bit. Like, how does that mean?
But you did do that.
You have the conversation you literally had, but one of you presses the kill button.
Yeah, you kill and then you just stand there talking.
No,
that's such a good...
We also never left the cafeteria.
Yeah, we never left.
I know, but we don't know that. Like, why is it so... Why do you call us idiots? Yeah, but there's two impostors. Why do you call us idiots? Yeah, that's the whole point of Among Us. I don't get why you call us idiots for, like, thinking that it could be...
Because it made no sense to me that we would come up with this really elaborate...
It would have been awesome.
Like,
that I would totally do that. That's awesome.
I couldn't have thought of that.
You just talk about something random together? No, I would have respected it.
Lucas?
Yeah.
Lucas?
Press play again.
No.
Oh, okay.
We'll do this map one more time.
Oh, yeah, I like this.
I prefer the other map.
Yeah, me too.
Well, I could switch if you want then. Shall we switch?
Please? Yeah. Yeah.
Is that one called Paulus? I think this is the one I don't like. How many of us are there? Is it 8? Chat. Listen, chat. Among Us always gets argumentative. Always. What I need you guys not to do is join in on the arguments. There's never an Among Us session where people don't argue. This is Among Us. This is what it is. So the last thing I want you guys to do here is join in on it. Among Us always gets heated. Otherwise you're not remembering it right. Don't come in with, like, taking everything super seriously and stuff. People always disagree in Among Us. Friendships don't get ruined, no, not if you got a good friendship. Or marriage.
Fuck you guys.
Chat right now?
I'm talking to my chat, yeah, because they're doing the classic Among Us thing where they get involved and stuff and take everything too seriously. This is Among Us. This always happens in Among Us chat.
We hate each other now, but not tomorrow.
Yeah, it's fine.
What happens
is part of the reason why I don't play Pummel Party on stream.
Wait, why?
Because chat, like, gets so mad when you do something that they don't like. It's like, okay.
Really? I don't remember this. I always find that it's such a chill chat.
People got really mad when I killed you instead of killing Flash, who was in the lead. Mm. Like, that's, like, one of the major reasons I'm like,
well, you always play that villain role, though.
I like being a bit chaotic. That's just how Pipeline is fun.
Pioneer. Do you guys want one or two I thought it was fine, personally. With
I enjoy being a solo imposter.
Hmm.
Even though I lost, I still
Yeah, amazing. I think Sammy was just, like, caught in his...
I think two is better. Like, oh, yeah. I don't mind.
I don't know.
It's really fun building those situations on your own.
I think I
would prefer two, but I don't know.
I will say that somebody... Mikey...
There will be one less next.
I think we maybe make this one last one, because I don't think you played
with
7 anyway. I will say that Mikey made a point where the problem with one is that as soon as you get two guys who fully trust each other, if they just stay alive, then it's really hard.
Yeah. Whereas, like, if you build a friendship, then it's like, oh, okay, well, it still might be you, but it could be this other person as well, you know?
But at the same time, as an imposter, I think you have to identify those relationships and kill one of them so that doesn't happen in the end. I'm easy. What do you guys want to do? One or two?
I would like to.
I think most people want two.
Yeah. Cool. Good luck. Patty, are you there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Patty's loving life.
Asperity always reads one guy in chat and thinks the whole chat is like that. No, but there's multiple people in chat,
it's
like, analyzing
for
us here. Yeah, I don't think you're reading the whole chat if you think it's just one. No, when I make these points, I know that 95% of chat, or more actually, don't think that way or aren't participating. Most people are just watching and not even in chat. But I still need to say it because it's enough in chat that you gotta make a point about it, you know? Oh god. You guys, yeah, do you guys not remember, like, the streamer drama of Among Us? There was so many huge fights, I remember, and, like, live stream fail would, like... Wait, what is it anyway? The amount of fights they used to, like, it got so heated. Some, like, this is nothing. This is just a regular game. Ugh.
I was having a full-on conversation with you, and then I realized you couldn't hear me.
I go, I went, hi.
I went, hey, little mama.
Hey, man.
All right, there are mics. Dude, for some reason, I forgot. You do it first, and then I'll go in.
Okay. All right, I'm just doing it. Oh, it's topping up. Okay, I'm done.
Made it.
Oh, I saw a bully run. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Ah!
He's like,
oh!
I got so scared!
Oh, wow.
The oh, two timing. Of them.
Alright, where was everyone?
Wait! I just two. Saw Bully!
I did, wait, I did!
He went to the right, he went to the right, side.
I have one question that's very important here. Katie, tell me about the 10 seconds leading up to you finding Bully.
I want to know where everyone was.
No, I'd like to know your story, actually.
You speak but first.
I called the body, and we said the beginning voting time is for who calls the body. Now tell me where everyone was.
No, I'm not speaking.
I don't know about this, because me, Alex, and Lucas were together, and we all want to know where you were.
Yep.
But you don't get to know anything until I do, because I called
okay,
the body.
Okay, well then none of us will speak.
What I will say here, between
vote.
Paddy what? Can come what? In oh, and decide
oh,
for us.
Oh, we can all, I can be quiet
Katie's
going to
say
but,
she came from
you,
the direction
no,
that
no,
we
no,
don't
no,
fill
no,
in.
No, 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 we can all be quiet, sure, but you really want to know what I have to say. You really want to know what I have to say before
the
I call
the
well, at some point, someone. I was with Alex and Lucas on
the
left, and you should know that because you saw us go
I was trying to open the door to get to the camera room.
Where were you, Katie?
Go on, then.
I called the body. I saw them on the left.
I thought you said
we
really want to know what you have to say.
I wanted to know where everyone was.
And then you said you really want to know what I have to say.
No,
yeah, you do.
You asked what happened in the 10 seconds leading up. Your big question.
Yeah. And you can answer, Katie?
There we go.
And I'm waiting to know where everyone says they are.
Okay, Sammy, finish. Where were you?
Yo, I'm in laboratory.
Okay. Now, Katie.
It's Sammy.
What was that? What the fuck?
Alright, Sammy was on the body begging for his life. Begging me, please go across. Please.
That's good.
Bye, Sammy.
Bye, Sam.
I'm wondering what the hell that was about. So unexpected.
I really give you time to think of an alibi, Sammy.
Where was she?
I'm in laboratory.
Laboratory.
That's good.
I thought she was trying to think of a fucking excuse.
Yeah, I did.
I feel kind of bad. I really that's wanted to like give him his scan.
Ah, let me open it. Oh. You guys stay locked.
Yeah, it's closed again. I don't know why.
Oh, sorry about that. Rebooting.
Alright, we got it. Oh, I'm going with Paddy on the left!
I'm going with Teal on the left!
I'm going with Paddy on the left!
I'm going with Teal on the left!
Why are you joining me here? It's... Oh, okay. Well,
because we're all going for the reactor.
Hey.
It's a one-man job, isn't it?
So?
I don't know, I get scared. Ah, someone's really good at doing the doors, man. Hello.
Hi.
Katie.
No?
I trust you. Unless you and Sammy are next level, that'd be re- oh. Hi.
Yeah, that was really scary.
Yeah. I trust you. Did you think I was the killer there?
Yeah, I mean, we got to the door and then it closed and then I started running this way and then you kept going.
Well, I was going with you thinking we were clearing the area. Sorry, did I scare you?
I was running from you.
No. I thought we were clearing together. No. I was going thinking let's clear this area together, you know? Oh, I'm sorry. God, I would never. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, God.
Paddy!
Hello?
Paddy! He was trying to bait me into the room and he said, there's a body. Come look. So I ran away from him. I ran away from him. I don't know if he said it on the cams or something. Don't kill me! Tio!
I'm fine, I'm looking at the cameras. Oh, Paddy and Katie found the body.
Okay. Well.
Alex, you needed to relax, okay? I was on the camera, and on one of the camera lenses, you could see a dead body, and then you came to us like-
I don't trust
anyone! And I went, Alex, there's a body over here, and you just screamed my name, running away. To make it even better, you just run past Lucas's body as well. You were just oblivious to the world, trying to escape
lights,
me.
The lights went off. I couldn't see anything. Could you see, Mr. Imposter Vision?
Oh, no, I couldn't see, but I could hear your fucking lungs going as you ran away from me.
Hold on, it's one of us four. And I trust... Okay, so I'm going to say my position. Okay. I fully trust Katie because I don't think, like, there's a chance, but I don't think Sammy and her did that together. That would be really impressive.
I don't think Katie throws Sammy a little bit.
Meaning it's one of us
three. It was
three.
Hard for me to do it when he's genuinely the killer, man. if we were on the same team.
That would be really funny, to be fair. Yeah. But with that assumption, Alex and Paddy, one of you guys are innocent. Obviously, it could be me as well.
Yeah, I kind of want to
hear I'll go Alex, but why are you innocent too?
I'm not. I'm saying it's one of us three. But I was with Katie a long time.
Locked in a bunker for a while.
I made her really paranoid as well. I was running with her when the
comms were off. Would just like to say, I don't trust Paddy. I never trust Paddy.
Alex, I was on the cameras when you
They're
got
gonna
to
vote
me.
For each other, yeah, and then you and I are
like
gonna have to make a decision.
I don't like
that's
it.
What, that's what's gonna happen here.
And then you're gonna vote one, and I'm gonna vote the other by accident.
Yeah.
I feel like. You were on the cams and you saw me and you wanted me to come see the body so
I came out of the room and you came running and just instantly started screaming my name so I was trying to explain
because
to you.
Because I was so scared!
Yeah, well I was trying to explain
you
to you I've seen
me.
A body on the- No, I was running to get
I
the
mean,
body.
I mean, if you start running at me and saying, Alex, come here, there's a body, obviously I'm gonna be scared!
You just wouldn't stop though.
I
so
think...
with her reaction to you, I think it's you for
from.
Can I say mine first? Can I say mine first, please? Because I already see what's happening here. What I was going to say there after your conversation was, I think it's Paddy.
For the one reason that
Alex ran past the body, and I think Paddy would be smart enough to call that out. I don't think Alex in that moment thought, "I'll run past the body in a panic." I think it's Paddy because
the lights
of that.
Were out. I couldn't see anything.
We only have 17 seconds.
Me and Tia were on the right for ages.
Before, Alex ran into where the camera was, that's the direction of where the body was found.
I didn't even think about this until now. I was above the camera room. Spying to see if anyone got killed.
Shit. Katie. No.
I think it's Tia.
Oh, God.
No, I actually think it's Alex now.
Okay. Katie, I'm gonna stay close to you.
I was gonna say, if it was Tio, like, we were locked in a room for a long time on the right, and he didn't kill me, but if he killed just before, he would have been on timeout and couldn't have killed me, you know?
That's true, actually.
How long was the body there for? That would have been ages ago.
But Tio... You see, they were both just fighting, and we said we're gonna get locked in a stalemate. And then Paddy said, "Ooh, now I see why it's Alex, actually, guys."
Interesting.
You know what I mean?
Good point.
Like, they were on each other, and I said, "Like, we're gonna get like."
And what I will say is, yeah.
No, I wasn't on Alex in the beginning. I was on Tio. I said I thought it was Tio, but then I changed to Alex because I've realized that when she ran into the camera room, so the body was in the center of the map.
I know where the body was because I saw it on the camera.
Yeah, exactly. So
I saw you
two
standing by
above that. Above that into the room where the cameras were after I had spotted the body.
When you chased her away, when she was running and you were following did she pass the body? Did she run over it?
Right on top of it, yeah. She could.
Now, can I say, that's when
the lights
went out. So yeah. All I can see is my character.
Yeah,
your
character went on top of the body, don't get me wrong. But
I was just
with you screaming, I get why you would run past it. But at the same time,
here's what I think.
Where is Paddy and is he gonna kill me? That's all I was thinking.
Here's what I think. I think it's Paddy because if the lights were out, why is he so sure that he saw you do that, Alex?
Exactly.
Because I was with Alex. I was running right behind
him. Was he on top of you?
Yeah, we were on top of each other.
No, I mean, he was like a couple meters behind.
I'm pretty settled on Paddy personally.
Okay.
No.
But you need to kill Alex.
I think it's either Tio or Paddy. I don't know.
Just call a meeting.
Yes, but Alex, you trust Katie, right?
Yeah.
Because of the Sammy thing. It's really genius, and so she should get it.
I trust Katie.
And Katie trusts me.
I'm killing you all slowly.
But Katie also said she doesn't really trust you because you were going to be on
he didn't kill me for so long, but it would make sense. The only reason he wouldn't is if it was on the timer.
But Teal was the first to claim Katie's innocent, and that's the kind of shit he pulls. He teams up with someone he knows he can team up with. I
haven't done that at all today. I did it because... But to be fair, I didn't do that first with you guys. I did that directly to Katie. Just as comms turned off, I went up to her and said to her, "I trust you. I'm gonna stay with you."
It's like 50 seconds or something stupid. So we got a long time to do our tasks and stuff.
I really think it's Paddy. He's kind of deflected it onto me now, as Alex mentioned me, to try to get out of him getting killed.
Well, to be honest, I know it's not me and I know it's not Katie, so I'm just trying to weigh up you two. That's my logic here. So
that's fair.
It was me, right, what I was doing is, I was in the same place where I was when I was meant to watch Who Killed Sammy a few games ago.
I'm
reactor hand thing is, because I thought I'll sit here and I'll see if I can hear any conversations coming from the camera room.
We've got 11 seconds now, guys, you gotta make a decision.
I didn't hear anything, I ran in, and that's when Paddy.
I voted for Paddy.
We can skip and do another emergency.
I'm voting Paddy.
Okay. Here we go.
Is it Tio?
I think he said you got me. I think we got him. Unless he's trolling. Hey!
Did I get you on the lights thing? Well, I didn't turn the lights off. That must be Sammy, because I didn't even know the lights were off.
Rough, dude. Yeah, it says on the left.
That's why I didn't know.
Yeah, he kept locking doors as well, and I was getting pissed off having to open them to go through. The worst teammate. The he just gets himself found out and then sabotages me throughout the whole game.
Every time the doors are off cooldown, I lock them.
I'm so frustrated. And then when you said the lights thing, I was like, wait, what? The lights are off? When?
Yeah, because I even said, did you see his body with your imposter vision?
When you were talking about that, I was like, hold on a minute. Like, how would you have seen, like, sprinting over it? You know, that's impressive.
Yeah. We were really close, though, so I think I would have still noticed that she's gone over the body.
No, you
weren't. I couldn't tell you, because I didn't have the vision.
Hold on, why wouldn't you just have called the body there and then, actually?
I killed Lucas ages ago and was in the camera room. Then Alex came in and I realized if she went on the camera, she'd see that I saw her body. So then I was moving over to the body.
That's what I said. I
killed him a long time ago.
Okay.
Yo, can we do another?
No.
I'm gonna go.
Yo, when I saw Sammy kill the guy, I just like thought about it in the last round that I saw Alex. Sammy do that. Three of you were on the left,
Alex?
And Paddy was the only one off on his own during all of that.
Alex, you're not choking, are you? Alex?
You want to check on your wife, dude?
I think she's like, Alex? She's not eating anything.
Order.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I think she's
oh my
fine.
God. Nice.
Oh, Tia's like super concerned about Tia's wife, and Tia's like, she'll be fine.
Well, I know. Listen, I deduce she's not eating. Can you choke on water? Can you die on water?
Only on salt water.
Ah, well, you won't be drinking that.
No.
Jesus. That hit the lungs.
I like that. That was fun.
I panicked so much when Katie called.
I left by accident.
I knew that,
panicked everywhere.
I immediately went, Katie, please, and she called the body. She didn't even give me a chance to say
I'm it. Very excited to look at this clip of it. How do I leave here? You alright?
Yeah, it just hurts.
GG's. Among Us.
GG's.
Among Us.
I like
proximity chat.
Yeah, it's way more fun with proximity chat, I think.
Yeah, made it interesting.
I don't know, I kind of like the other thing. It's a little different to all the other games. It's still good, though, with proximity chat, but I don't know.
Yeah, I think they both have their charm.
Yeah, definitely. Mm.
I think, though, like, I do think you could do more plays. Like, honestly, I'm bringing it back, but if you guys killed him and then you start talking about trees... That's fucking impressive. Like, I think that if you actually...
I see that
I
now.
I could not come up with that.
That would be genius. Imagine if Tortilla and you walk and you kill him, and then you guys go up, stop, and start talking about trees.
Hey, he wants a tree
and then someone
like...
pass you. They would never think you were the killer. The only thing that made you guys get suspicious is the fact that I heard you through the vent, and I made it, like, no.
And Tia was the imposter, yeah.
Yeah, so I made it, like, a really big thing. But that would be fucking genius to actually do. I think you could do a lot of those kind of plays.
Mm. Yo, is there a clip of me catching you, Sam?
Yeah.
Oh, I want to see.
I thought about it for a split second, and in that second, Sammy goes, "Please, Katie," or something.
Watching
that. Oh, can you, I want to see.
You knew you had power over me. The smile on your face.
Send in the group chat.
I'll send some messages around.
Thanks.
I honestly thought that you were like trying to find a way to tell like, oh, I came from here or something since we had just lost you.
I give him like as much time as I could to like think of something. I really wanted to hear what he was gonna say in this meeting.
And the whole time she was like, you guys wanna hear what I gotta say.
Yeah, because I was gonna keep it cool, and then they were all like, no. Like, what about you, Katie?
To me, that made it funnier because it was so unexpected. He's just sat there in the corner, quiet.
Even when you said laboratory, you were like, laboratory?
Yeah.
She was holding that shit, but she was just like, you want to know what I got to say?
Oh,
I like that. And I was thinking, like, I really don't want to do this. And then you were all like, well, I'm not going to speak. I was like, okay, I cannot speak if you don't want me to.
That's funny.
Fuck, man.
Yeah. See you guys for another Among Us session next year.
Yeah, bitch.